Hi everyone, I'm Audrey.
And I'm Anthony. Together, we are Reyony. Audrey?
Yep.
How are you doing tonight?
Doing well. How are you doing?
I'm doing well. We're back.
We are back, baby.
Playing some Metal Gear Solid.
Yeah.
V5.
Yeah.
The Phantom Pain.
What took you so long?
How's everyone doing tonight?
What's up? Fry sauce. Very excited to continue Fry Sauce. Kessler, thanks for being here.
Kessler,
lovely
for the
mod.
First.
And Rafa, hello. Tapes galore.
I know, yeah.
I'm ready for tapes.
Yeah, I think we've come to terms with the fact that we need to embrace them.
Yes.
To get the most out of the game, you know?
Definitely. Yeah, Anthony was being considerate of me because it's being a passenger.
Yeah.
Being a passenger, it can be hard. To sit and just, you know, maybe me, I'm like, I just want to get to the next thing going.
Want the action. But,
yeah, but we should not minimize the importance of the tapes.
Yeah, give it a chance. It's a totally different storytelling medium.
Oh, yeah.
So we just need to get used to it.
Yeah, so let's get back into it. Here to assist with chat, Rafa.
Thank you so much.
Thank you,
Rafa. Yeah. You busy today? You got more meetings?
Yeah.
Or are you hanging out with us exclusively?
Meetings, tell them that you have a very important offsite meeting.
Yes.
In, where are we?
Afghanistan.
I think we're
in Afghanistan right now.
Yeah. Brother, we're doing this. More Snake. Brett Retro Games.
What's up?
Indeed.
Retro. Love the name. Thanks for tuning back in.
Oh, Retro.
Yeah, Rafa, I'm glad to hear you were able to get your stream going last night.
Yeah, nice.
Are all the technical issues ironed out?
Yeah.
Hopefully you didn't have to spend money on any new hardware or anything. But I'm hoping everything went well.
Mm. Yeah, we know how those can be.
Technical issues can just shut things down.
Mm-hmm.
And then you just get frustrated and you're not really in the mood. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's hard.
Don't have a meeting finally until close to the time you finish up. So
nice.
We'll be here. Oh, love to hear
appreciate
that.
It.
Love
appreciate
that.
Appreciate it.
Shall we? Yeah, technical issues kill the mood. Been there.
Yeah.
Are we still talking about streaming? I'm just sorry. Yeah. I'm just.
You can only prepare so much, and then you go live, and then stuff happens.
Yeah, for sure. But yeah, shall we
hop in.
Back into it? I got my notebook. I forgot about my notes.
We haven't had time to really refresh on what's going on, but what I remember is we are still. Sort of in tutorial mode.
Okay,
the game is still teaching us how to play the game.
Yeah. I just have some, I think, buzzwords maybe. I just wrote down words.
Oh.
Oh, what? What happened? You okay?
We're in the game.
Oh.
You switch a scene.
Sorry. Was there a problem?
I pressed continue and I thought it like... I thought it was going to load, but the main menu is just in the game already.
Wait, so what? So
it's nothing. It's just like, it was like, welcome back. Check out the missions.
Oh.
Yeah.
So what are we doing?
Oh, so there's missions.
Oh, okay. We're in the game then.
We're in the game.
Okay.
Yeah.
I was like, wait, what happened? I just see.
Yeah, the main menu was the game. You press continue and the save's already loaded. Pretty neat. I didn't know that.
Oh, that is neat. Well, yeah, New Metal Gear Solid, new things to expect.
For sure.
Definitely different things going on. Should we just jump into some tapes then?
Maybe, if we have some. Otherwise...
Ahab. Ishmael.
You're checking your notes?
Cyprus. Punished Venom Snake. I'm just going to go... Yeah, I'm running down the words
I wrote down. To refresh the memory, right?
Yeah. The Skulls Parasite Unit. XOF.
Mm-hmm.
I wrote next to XOF. Anti-Terror... of CIA, but actually Skullface Party / Group.
Yeah.
And then I wrote, shrapnel pressing on visual cortex.
Yeah. Potential hallucinations.
I put a bullet underneath hallucinations question mark.
Yeah.
And I wrote 1984.
Mm-hmm. Which is the
we in the
setting,
80s.
Yeah. Let's just catching up real quick. Retro asks, did you guys finish Earthbound? No.
Retro, I'm still working on it. I'm not really sure how much I have to go, but without giving it away, I figured out what to do for that one boss.
Yes.
And let me just say, it took me a couple tries to finally remember what to do for that one boss. And we won't say any more in case, you know, Earthbound spoilers.
Just in case.
But I'm sure you know who I'm talking about. Be prepared to keep learning about new systems.
What's
and
up, La Bamba?
La Bamba. Appreciate that.
Yeah,
we're ready.
For the new viewers, just so you know, Audrey and I share this channel. So we both have our own separate solo streams in which Audrey is currently working on her first playthrough of Earthbound. I'm working through my first playthrough of Final Fantasy V. And then for our weekly duo stream, where you can see both of us on together, Metal Gear Solid 5.
Pretty sweet.
So thanks for tuning in.
Yeah. Frysaw says that their Sukajan jacket came in
Whoa,
the mail.
I don't know what that is.
I didn't know what that was either. So here we go to Wikipedia. It's a souvenir jacket dating from the end of Second World War, inspired by baseball jackets, and it uses embroidery, silk, and Japanese influences.
Whoa, cool. Nice.
Nice.
Dang.
Love that, Frysaw.
If you're down, feel free to share your haul on our Discord.
Outfit of the day. Ooh, let's see it.
Nice.
I'm just kidding. You don't have to.
It is a cool name, La Bamba.
Yeah, Venom Snake.
Punished Venom Snake.
I wonder why.
Yeah. There's going to be more fun names for sure. That's like a... He's on a streak of cool names in these games.
Yeah, I kind of wonder if there's... like, I don't know, like symbolism or significance that I haven't been reading into.
Probably.
Or if it's just, you know, cool name for the sake of cool name, you know?
Yeah, I mean, we'll see.
Yeah. Anyway. That prosthetic looks sick.
Yep.
It does. And it works pretty well, we think.
Yeah.
Will you guys be getting The Last of Us Part 1 on PS5?
It's pre-ordered.
Pre-ordered?
Yes, it's pre-ordered.
There it is. Both great games, retro. We're very excited. Dang. Bomber jacket with dragon embroidery, 525 smackaroos.
Dang. I feel like I've seen those kinds of jackets then.
Say again?
Pretty sweet. I feel like I've seen those kinds of jackets.
I feel like I've seen them too, and yeah. That's a nice gift for yourself.
Treat yourself.
Yeah, treat yourself.
First Diamond Dogs has received and made a list of those I want you to consider. Which ones you accept is your call. The objectives of the missions I've added are prisoner rescue, facility sabotage, and high-value target elimination.
Okay.
Probably all a walk in the park for you, but they should help you get back on your feet. I put the mission details on a cassette tape. Refer to it if you decide to accept the mission.
Okay.
We'll receive GMP for completing missions, and extracting soldiers and prisoners will boost our ranks. Building up Mother Base is the first step to achieving our goal. If that means wet work, so be it. We're going to have to get our hands dirty. I hope you rested up, because we're not stopping.
Ooh.
Not until the pain is gone.
Dude.
The future of Diamond Dogs is in your hands. We're counting on you, boss.
Kaz is hurt.
Yeah.
And there's...
He's mad.
Yeah, that kind of... I don't know. Cute. Funny. Kaz finds humor in... you know, dire situation.
Yeah, feels like long gone, doesn't it?
Gone. Hope you rested up, because we ain't stopping. Not till the pain is gone.
Seriously.
I want to use that line.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to play the tape for this first
play
line.
Play it.
Farming villages in southern Vahan have been subjected to a strategic bombing campaign the past several weeks.
Kyra's grim with the raid. Thank you so much.
It's part of the Soviet mini dance party. Thank you so much for the raid.
The target this time is the...
Thank you very much. What's up?
Detachment.
We are getting into some Metal Gear Solid 5 here, listening
People
to some
say
tapes.
This guy's responsible for annihilating the Mujahideen at Tsmasi Laman, the Hamid fighters, overnight. He's a tough, experienced commander. Don't underestimate him. The order for my client in the West is to shoot on sight. They want him out of the picture for good.
Oh.
Sorry, boss. This one's purely business. Wet work. A hit on a commanding officer of the Soviet military. Nothing personal. We're only doing this because it gets us one step
Dang.
Closer to our goal.
Hired assassin. Oh, we're doing it.
He's apologetic because...
It's just the way it is. It's not personal.
It's not personal. Just gotta get it done.
Mission accepted.
Yellow Bamba, because of autosave, sometimes it will repeat things like this you may have already heard. That's all right. Little refresher's okay. And Solid Snake is here. Hello, hello.
What
We're getting
up, Solid
started
Snake.
With more
back.
Metal Gear Solid 5. Yes, Kairos. Love me some Metal Gear Solid 5. Yes. We think we're still kind of in the early tutorial-ish
Yeah, phase. It's like teaching us how to play still.
Yeah, we're still kind of learning.
Okay, so I guess these are guard posts? Yeah. So I'll just choose
heading
this landing
to
zone.
Afghanistan.
Cool. Dude.
Okay. Select. Wait, have I seen the screen?
I don't know. I don't think. This is our first time like selecting a mission.
Select buddy.
Okay. Select equipment. Where is my cursor?
Straightforward. Dang, what is this? Song.
We don't have anything. Secondary weapons. Okay, bionic arm. Myoelectric prosthesis for Snake.
Myoelectric.
Use the call button and knock. Oh, okay, yes.
Oh, yeah,
win.
Of course. EQC.
While sprinting. Okay.
Yeah, Kaz is out for blood, Rafa. Not yet seen the screen before. Okay, I was like, I don't recall seeing this.
Okay, they're still teaching us, so we don't have much stuff.
Oh, this was in Peace Walker when fighting Peace Walker?
Oh, the song? Well, you should do the L1 plus R thing after you drop. Okay. Which? Okay.
Oh, man, I don't recognize the song, but when it played, I was like, whoa, this feels intense.
Yeah. Okay, I think that's it. Select buddy. D-horse.
Oh, I do. I think I do recognize this. Is that like a level, like a rank D?
Maybe diamond horse?
Oh, diamond horse. Okay.
I don't know.
We'll see.
Character.
I was like, are we going to have to kidnap character some horses?
Shot.
Maybe.
Taking suit. I think this is probably DLC. Because like this the definitive edition just comes with all the DLC.
I see.
So I don't want to mess too much with
that. That horse looks so friendly. It's a good horse.
Oh, you get the... Whoa, dude. Options.
Wait. Oh, like we can
choose
the
time of day.
Oh. Right. I wonder if it matters. In
you
terms
don't
of
want sneaking suit? I think the only reason we have that is because of the DLC. I think the normal vanilla game, you wouldn't have it at this point,
oh,
right?
Oh. So we're going to play it as if we don't have it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, it's a reward for beating
Grunters.
Oh, okay.
Detachment commander.
Okay, thank you. Thank you,
Lava. Take him out. With skills like his, it'd be a shame to waste him. But I'll leave the method up to you. Boss, make your way to Deshago Calais and eliminate the target.
are these credits for the mission?
Yeah.
So we just got a little preview of what's to come? Well, not really. We already knew.
Sort of, yeah. Everything's like an episode.
Yeah, we knew Kaz, we knew Ocelot, we knew the enemy.
The game holds up. It looks great.
Oh, certainly.
Be careful down there, boss.
What? Oh, what?
What was that?
That's the knocking sound.
Oh.
It just makes a knocking sound.
Oh.
Spinning the arm.
You can just knock.
I guess.
We can use compounds from plants.
Oh, okay.
Poison for use in new weapons and equipment.
Okay. It has been a little while, so I need to remember.
That's fine. Take time.
Port chopper.
Then go find them if you get the chance.
Maybe that's not it. I'm going to look something up really quick. Okay, La Bamba.
Yeah, thanks for the help, La Bamba.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. They make that sound every time you get on the horse, right? Or something?
Yeah. Whoa. Okay, there's sort of like a road there. Okay, I don't remember the controls.
Is that like to take cover behind your horse kind of move?
Yeah. How do I speed up the horse? Do you remember? Horse controls.
Oh, I don't. I don't remember at all.
Oh, there we go. Square.
Nice. What I was thinking of is something you develop later.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Says. Okay, okay.
The feeling of nighttime, balancing that with visibility in a video game.
So I was going to ask if choosing the time of day affects that kind of thing.
Oh, enemy visibility and stuff?
Yeah.
I think so.
So wouldn't we always want to choose night?
But the visibility is also low for us then.
Oh!
But we can turn the brightness up.
There's dudes right there.
Oh,
did
is that
we
a
have
clock?
Fulton?
Did it just hit midnight? Is that what that meant?
I don't know. But there's two dudes right there.
You want to check for Fulton?
How do I play this game? No, we don't have Fulton.
Okay. Nice. Nice.
Okay. Hopefully that wasn't a mistake. I saw
Fulton
that was like
isn't
a, radio
a loadout device. Item. I think you just have it by default. That sounds familiar. And Rafa.
Oh, then I could have caught them. F. Okay, my bad.
They were probably ranked D anyway.
Okay.
I typed you so all good, Rafa. We just appreciate you typing.
That's a reset.
I could have kept those. Those were definitely ranked E's.
Yeah.
Rank E's.
What is that? That's something.
Oh.
There's definitely a guy right there. Tag him.
Dude, this is pretty cool.
Just scouting.
Yeah,
tagging. Like that's a bird.
Finding a high up spot. Did you just tag the bird?
It tagged it.
Oh. yeah, they streamlined the Fulton since it was so heavily used. Perfect.
This tree in the way?
Yeah, Peace Walker memories with rank E's. Rank the E's only. Rank E soldier run. What did you say?
Plenty of grapevines there.
The trees are
annoying. They're not bearing fruit, but they'll still provide good cover. You've arrived at the objective. Your target should be somewhere in that outpost. And don't forget, he has a Spetsnaz recon detail with him. Keep your guard up.
Okay, there was like a shiny on the ground over here, right?
There was a shiny on the ground.
You have arrived. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Oh, rough diamonds.
Rough diamonds?
Those are raw diamonds. Collecting them as assets will raise our GMP.
Nice.
Okay, I'm guessing the satellite dish means there's something over here.
Free money, La Bamba. Free money. Free diamonds.
All right.
We're going to keep our horsey parked outside?
Yeah.
Makes sense. Ooh. Okay, music.
I know. What's going on, dude? It makes me feel like I did something wrong. Yeah. Okay, one guy's heading over here.
He heard the music, too.
Yeah, he heard the music.
The music gets me sometimes, Rafa. Yeah, every time. Sometimes the music knows there's an enemy before you see the enemy.
Yeah. Oh.
Those materials have already been processed. It may not
oh
be
god.
Much, but we can use them straight away if you bring them back to base.
Nice. There it is.
Extraction.
Oh. Is it because you're under a thing?
Yeah.
That's new.
It was kind of a thing.
No, not in Peace Walker.
I thought it was.
Oh, wait. Oh, I'm thinking
Damn, waste one.
I'm thinking three. Am I thinking three? Did Maybe. We have to Fulton enemies in three or no?
No, Fulton was first in Peace Walker.
Oh, well, we Fulton dudes through the roof.
You're right.
You gotta extract him.
Oh.
Him?
Him?
This guy? Oops. We don't have an analyzer yet, right?
I guess not. If only diamonds sparkled like that in real life, they'd be so easy to find and I'd be rich fry sauce if only.
Can I pick up a second? No. Maybe that's just my current gear. I can't pick up a second primary weapon.
The sound is actually a nice tool to not go gung-ho straight up. The sound is actually a nice tool. Oh, right, right, right. And Seamus is here. How you doing? We're getting into some Metal Gear Solid 5 today. And, you know, we're warming up.
Yeah, warming up.
It's getting a warm-up into the swing mission. Of
things. I don't want to rush anything.
Yeah. This is a casual assassination mission.
Yeah.
Yes, in Peace Walker, you Fulton in buildings with 100% success. Death, more realistic here to need an open space. Yes.
Gotcha. Makes sense.
More realistic in that way. Fultoning at all realistic? Maybe not, but at least
it's cool.
You need to bring him out.
It's fun.
Yeah, it's really fun. You need to bring him out to an open space before you can, I don't know. Kidnap them via Fulton.
Okay. I'm gonna try to conserve ammo and suppressor by
nice.
CQCing this guy.
La Bamba confirms, yeah. Nope. Yeah, you basically only can have three guns at a time. Hip, back, and a sidearm. And a backup weapon would be a rocket launcher / sniper kind of thing. Okay. Thanks, La Bamba. Nice and quiet. Sleep.
Oh, we can't even understand it, right?
Oh, excuse me. Oh,
kidding me.
Oh.
Okay, I'm trying to throw him. Stand up, and then there we go.
Nice.
I'm trying to remember how to do stuff.
That was some bone cracking.
Crunchy. Don't scream so loud.
Oh, the hat!
Okay.
No one heard
remember.
That.
Gotta stand up.
Okay. Seamus is doing all right. Figure came in today? Wait, Seamus, which figure were we waiting on again?
Well, you gotta tell us.
I need to know.
Also, there was that satellite over there. Does that not really mean that much?
Little did these outpost soldiers know they're all about to die. Little did they know. No, not all of them are gonna die. That's the exciting part about being an outpost soldier. You're either gonna get scooped up, or you might get the other thing. Thought he was gonna sound the alarm. We like to keep it dramatic here. Keep you on the edge of your seats. That was a fraction of a second away from an alert. Anthony knows exactly what he's doing at all times. Do not worry. Oh!
Is he gonna see this?
Yes. Not anymore. Uh-oh.
More?
Maybe they can't
see
the Fulton.
They can see the Fulton?
I think maybe within a certain radius.
They can see the Fulton.
Within a certain... Well, I mean, they didn't see the guy on the
okay,
roof.
Okay, realistic.
I guess it makes sense if... Oh, God. They'll teach you about the satellites? Okay, good.
Go to sleep.
Oh, Seamus. We'll put a picture on the Discord. Love
nice.
That. And it's the Iron Man Mark 1.
Oh,
from
sweet.
The 2008 Iron Man film.
Dude, the chunky metal
yeah,
one?
Yeah, the big chunky one.
They do see the Fulton, dude. would you think if you saw this right now?
Dude. Roger that.
Just your buddies zipping away?
Yeah.
Oh, that was a curse word. Leave the rest to us.
Rysaw says, I love that you're choosing to slam them instead of choking them out. Way more funny. Was that a conscious decision?
Yes. It's faster, right?
Love that. Oh, you're saying the slam is faster? You're not doing you weren't doing it to be for the funny.
I was not doing it for the funny. I just like it. I'm trying to remember the basics of CQC, okay?
That makes it funnier. That makes it funnier.
I'm trying to remember the basics of CQC like you guys are always saying.
Yeah. We're remembering. Slamming is basics number one. Come on and slam.
Yeah, welcome to the jam, dude.
Yeah, it's not come on and choke.
I always have to... Like, yes, I'm tagging dudes, right? But there's no way I'm tagging 100% of dudes, so I can't just assume that there's only...
I would assume.
You trust yourself that much?
I would trust myself, and the moment I screw it up, then I will be disappointed in myself.
For sure.
Seamus posted on the Discord, and nice. It looks really awesome.
Ooh, the wind picked up.
It's in its hall of armor display stand. One down, six to go. Oh, so you're trying to collect all... I don't know.
Is it like an MCU
iterations?
Set of them or something?
The way it lights up is so cool.
Oh, that's awesome. I'll have to check it out after. Let's see.
Nice.
We have a ceiling here, right?
I hear a radio. Sandstorms are random.
Whoa, pretty cool.
That is cool.
Well, there must be some that are scripted for the sake of tutorial or story.
Oh, maybe.
I feel like this is maybe one of them.
Lama says they're random, not scripted.
Oh, wow, okay.
But maybe there are ones.
Oh.
Mark 1 through 7 have their display stands and they connect. That's awesome. Seamus.
What is this dude doing?
Oh, he's coming down to see you. Hello. Oh, come on. No. Okay, good. Great job with the headshots.
Thank you.
Seamus, I think Anthony and I visited the Marvel Museum in Las Vegas a couple years ago. I forgot what it's called exactly. But they have like a display.
It looks like an Avengers compound kind of place.
Avengers compound kind of place. And they had all the Iron Man...
is this the guy?
I guess probably marks 1 through 7 on display. Up. Pretty cool. Oh! This song. I know this song. Oh, yeah. Okay, so Fulton's success goes down with the sandstorm as well.
Oh, nice. Okay.
So it sounds like we may have lost some of the...
Some of the dudes, they didn't make it?
Yeah, because we didn't get the success message or anything like that. Oh, well.
It's fine. We'll try.
They'll find their way back home.
Okay. It said eliminate, but I'm going to see.
That's exactly what you're going for with those figures.
That's awesome.
That's going to be so cool when you have the whole set. Oh, man.
That's satisfying.
Yeah, that is satisfying.
Audrey knows. I'm like all about a you got to get the whole set. I can never just get one thing from a set.
This is true. This is why we don't have any more space in our home.
Yeah.
Because whole set. Hey, Foxhound. How you doing?
Okay, if he doesn't make it, then that's also a success, right?
And
the hat.
Slothy,
love the hat.
Let's go. Let's go, Slothy. How you doing today? Oh, I'm sorry. I missed it. So you just Fultoned them?
Yeah.
You didn't assassinate them?
Nope.
Oh. They got sent to a place outside of heaven.
Yeah, I was just testing it out.
Love it.
I was like, does this count? looking around. Is this important?
You and I are thinking alike, my friend Seamus. Oh, man. R.I.P. Seamus's storage space at home.
Yeah, and wallet.
And wallet.
That's just how it is.
Yeah, that's how it is.
You get one figure, right? And you're like, it's so lonely.
This is why we have all the amiibo.
It's true.
Literally.
Is this just the last guy?
Every single amiibo. We are doing well, Foxtown. Excited to get into more Metal Gear Solid 5. We're on our warm-up mission. Ooh.
Too slow, bro.
We're doing all right, though. Fry sauce. That's why Pokemon is so frustrating. Gotta catch them all. It's true. Anthony was working on a living Pokédex at one point.
Where? Who?
Looks like...
Got him.
Outpost captured.
Outpost captured.
Wait, you killed everybody?
Slept.
Let's everybody. Go.
All right.
Should we just take our time and...
Yeah, that's what I was doing, and I didn't realize there were still dudes there.
No more Fulton.
Oh, did this guy die? I don't see any Z's. Oh, is it because I don't have a mark? There we go.
Okay. I don't see any Z's.
Okay, yeah, I was just looking around for...
Oh, yeah,
materials.
The background music, the evasion after the mission complete. Well, now, no more evasion.
Which is a cool vibe. It's like, you did your thing, but you still got to get
Yeah, out. Yeah, yeah. The mission isn't over, so you get out of there.
Yeah, see? It's probably a good idea, right?
My just favorite on edge tune, Rava. That should be a category of video game music, a genre.
Yeah,
on
songs
edge
to get
music.
Anxious by.
Yeah.
It's got to be a playlist on
anxiety-inducing
right?
Video game music. Yeah, the opposite of chill. Chill.
Hurry from Final Fantasy VII, right? That's a classic.
Which one?
Hurry, the motorcycle.
Hurry. Man.
Let's fire this for fun.
I can't think of any right now. Nice shot. Good stuff.
Thank you, guys.
We can call in a supply drop, a reminder, La Bamba says.
Oh.
We appreciate that reminder.
Thank you for the reminder. I knew it was a thing, but I just didn't know what we have with us.
Maybe we need
to... I do have night vision goggles.
Oh.
Okay. What?
Oh, is there a battery on them, though?
Yeah.
No.
Supply is probably here, then?
Maybe you need...
Supply drop right here. Okay.
Oh, wow.
Thanks. No longer an item.
Yeah.
Okay,
you
cool.
Just
cool,
try
cool.
It or... Oh, it says six... Oh, no, never mind. That's the mission I'm looking at.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Or maybe nice. You get... Do you get knocked points if you go for the supply drop?
Probably. It cost us, like, heroic points last time, too. In Peace
Walker.
We're good
Check
now. This out. Mission okay. tasks. There's some...
Ooh.
Like optional missions. It's that kind of game.
Yeah. Well, maybe if you... Oh, it's like a replay kind of deal? Or
yeah, maybe replay or maybe there's just hidden other things to
sure,
do
sure,
in
sure.
here while we're here.
Any background music in Resident Evil would be on edge music.
I believe it.
Me too.
Okay, so that's the horsey. Where do I...
Please select a landing zone.
Okay. Let's, just trying to remember how to play.
Okay.
Sun will rise.
Dawn, Soviet. Your surroundings will be easier to see, but that goes for the enemy as well.
Mm-hmm.
The
oh!
Detail in Soviet outpost changes in the morning, too.
Oh, guard detail changes.
Wow, okay, so riding out into the sunrise.
Where's the pickup spot? Can I do the pickup?
Remember, you're not paused.
Yeah.
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter Roger. Requested.
Oh, nice. It marks it for you. All good, Rafa. Yeah. If you want to finish your tip. Red box. This is a tip from Rafa. Red box is the hot zone. Mission will end automatically once outside the red box.
Oh, okay.
Slash the hot
Here it
zone.
Is. It's happening. Nice. So I don't necessarily need to do the
get
chopper.
Up.
Oh, La Bamba's telling us here, too.
Oh.
Okay. Thank you, guys. Really appreciate it.
We're learning. We're warming up. Thanks, everybody, for answering our questions.
Mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
Thank you.
That was exceptional, boss.
Dude, yeah. We're doing the chick run, right? Where are we doing
we're
the chick run?
We're doing a full chick run.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
It's fine.
We got it. It means this.
Yay.
Codename Chick.
That's cute little art for the chick. There's another way to circumvent the chopper cost, but I'll wait a few missions to explain that. All gotcha. Good.
There it is, the credits. Skip.
Yeah, that is funny that they do that.
How you feeling, boss? Getting used to being in the field again?
Yes.
Having choppers and a horse at your disposal is indispensable for operating in the wilds of Afghanistan. I've gone ahead and arranged for you to be able to develop and customize weaponry for support choppers.
Nice.
And you can also develop new equipment for D-Horse if you like.
D-Horse.
Yay. Your iDroid to start development as needed. Remember the guys you brought back from the base in Cuba 9 years ago?
What?
Yeah. Believe it or not, some of them survived that hell we went through. Word reached them that Big Boss is back and they wanted
Why do we have this?
They're good men. Our brothers in fate. They'll be glad to know you've seen them here.
So this is because I did one of these side ops in Ground Zeroes.
Oh, you, right? I think you told me about that.
Yeah, you were trying to help extract a person, and yeah. It was pretty cool. It was kind of an on the rails. You're on the helicopter shooting.
That's fun.
It was a really cool mission. And then at the end, you pulled the guy into the helicopter, and he turns around. What took you so long,
Steve? Oh! Oh, yeah, right. I think you did tell me about this.
Yeah. So I did not know that was going to transfer over here, but here
yeah,
we go.
Yeah, that's OP. Funny. Great. The legend himself.
Dude, all these code names.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty hot here. Some blasting that you see.
Go for it.
Elite soldier. Dude, this is like Gachapon. Right?
Is it?
Or
is
this
it,
is like a 5-star, you know?
Yeah.
We're getting some pulls.
Oh, man, we are. Is,
so there are
is
a bunch of C's. Panta oh,
wait, Pain
there's the D.
Gotcha game?
Cool. Bastard Buzzard.
Some good code names like Grizzly Hedgehog. I did notice Grizzly Hedgehog. We got God, Reen.
Yeah, what's up, Reen? How you been?
Now we definitely can't lose. Our savior,
oh, we're just here.
Kojima,
oh, crap. We're just still here. The mission's over.
An information gained from the soldiers and prisoners you've extracted. These aren't missions per se, but if you can take care of them when you're free,
oh.
I'd appreciate it.
A little extra.
What are these noises?
Oh.
That's not suspicious, right?
What, leaning off the horse?
Just a horse by itself.
With a saddle?
Yeah.
Guess
okay,
not.
So I guess we're just still in the game, but we don't have a mission? Oh, okay. So we can just be in it and pick a mission. Dude, so it doesn't pause at all. We can do everything while things are going on.
Wow.
Okay. Okay, so left and right is on the bottom.
If you want to know the chopper circumvent at any time, just ask rather than being stuck. Okay, sounds great. Please specify we will project. Ask if we
Wait,
when we want.
Am I supposed to get out right now? I don't understand. I'm a little overwhelmed with our options. Like, should I be doing this development while we're out? You can run to your other missions if you want. No, I kind of feel like checking into the base, right?
Yeah, let's do a check-in.
So how do we do that? How do we do this circumvent? Is it just a way to load back at the base? Let's check out the side ops.
Oh, interpreter.
Oh, we want that.
That would be good.
Are we even near that? Okay, use the pause menu, not the iDroid. Oh, return to AC. But only ever do that after it has auto-saved. Okay. Very, okay, great. Thank you, La Bamba.
Sweet.
Dang.
To back the base, have to call the heli. Yeah, we were trying to, there's that option, and then there's also, it seems to be an option to not spend, I don't know, GMP yeah. or something.
Cool, thank you for that. So it seems Sweet. Like we can just go into a mission, but then like, our suppressor's still depleted, you know?
Yeah.
But let's try that. Kind of want this interpreter.
Yeah, that'll be a
Because I can actually question dudes. Marker placed. Okay, so I think the way this works is like you don't just accept the mission, you just go to where the mission is, and then it'll start it, perhaps?
It sounds like it.
Okay.
I think that's what... Oh, that what, Kaz was suggesting.
Is that what he was saying?
I think so. That's from what I kind of read. You use the right stick while looking at mission / side ops to find where you are relative to the task. Sweet.
Whoa. You can use what?
When you're in the mission, so you're wondering, oh, how far is this? I think. So when you go in the side op list, can you use the right stick to find where you are?
Oh, yeah, so that's where I am.
Yeah, so.
Cool.
Thank you for that.
I'm trying to remember too that we're not paused. Alright, we got an outpost here.
Not super far, yeah. Whoa,
whoa, whoa. Right? Yeah.
Or if you're on the chopper, you can be dropped in near the side op, just like a regular mission, right? I guess, yeah. A lot of options.
Yeah.
It's kind of nice. You can just like continue, like pick up where you left off and just go there. I don't know what would actually be faster, if like loading back into the chopper and then loading closer would be faster, or just riding there on your D horse. Ooh, are you still out of Fulton?
Yeah, I was thinking about getting supply drop right now. Let's try that.
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, let's try it. Might as well try it.
Dang.
Please select a drop point.
On me.
Supplies requested.
Are
they gonna see this?
I think so. Maybe it's not that realistic.
This is kind of crazy. Dude, this whole structure of this game is...
Supply drop complete.
Yes, it's counting down the distance. You see it?
Yeah. Oh, nice.
Nice, nice.
Very
suppressor.
Nice.
Okay.
Back in business.
No idea how we're going to do this. I mean, I could just ride by.
And let them forget about you?
Or like go around or something, but...
Oh, I see. As your support unit levels up, the supply drops will come in faster. Good to know. I mean, I feel like that didn't take so long in the first place.
Oh, pretty far.
Wormwood, also known as absinthium. That's used to make your phantom cigars.
Stealth mode. Oh, can I not shoot this from crouching?
Ooh.
Or from prone?
Oh,
maybe
the just
angle.
Yeah. Oh, boy. Oh, they're going to chat now?
Nice. And I heard something interesting. Тот ученый сказал...
I mean, that's why we need the interpreter.
Yeah. Or we could try to learn every language.
Should I just grenade him?
Oh, that's kind of tempting.
Yeah. Oh, what is this button? What is it doing?
Stand up?
Oh, it's like to focus.
Oh.
What do you think they're talking about? They're gonna have a full-on conversation right now. Do you think I just hit both real quick?
Hey, it's pretty hot today, huh? Not as bad as last week.
Got a new hat.
Yeah. All right, see you later, dude. Oh. Bro? Bro.
F. Stop wiggling.
Oh. There was a third one, right?
Yeah. Sorry, that took way too long.
You gonna slam him?
Yeah.
Come on. Nice.
Guard post captured.
No.
Oh. Oh, you're really committing to the slam.
Yeah.
Probably talking about anime, definitely.
Yeah.
You guys see Jujutsu Kaisen yet? Yeah, talk about those guys they saw got ballooned. That would be appropriate.
Yeah, they start spreading rumors about some ghost.
Yeah.
Okay.
Carrot. It's something of an ancestor to the domestic carrot. It's also a favorite of wild animals.
Teleported. Okay, this is pretty exciting.
Yeah.
Also pretty stressful. Imagine once we get used to this, then we can start like listening to tapes as we do it. But
it's all right.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Nice. That was a successful extraction.
Development project has been added.
Whoa. Spug may keep.
And D-Horse appears just like that.
Another time.
Can you summon D-Horse from anywhere, or is there like a range? Like if you drop them off over here?
And they went like a mile away?
Yeah.
Probably anywhere. Definitely don't want to summon it into danger, though.
Whoa.
Actually, was there another outpost near there? There is, huh? Let's see if I can cut across. Don't want to mess up another outpost right now. Yeah, it's over there. Here, vehicle. In front of us.
Horse. Mark it. Nice. Yeah, just a horse. Nothing suspicious here.
That wild dog pup.
What?
Tough little guy. Boss, this is no time to be playing with
that. You better play with that animal.
What are you gonna do, boss?
Oh, you can fold in the pup?
Got him. Hey, Alien Zero.
Alien Zero, thank you so much for the resub. Got him. We got the puppy, Alien Zero. 18 months, Alien Zero. Thank you so much.
Okay.
Rude.
What's up, Alien Zero?
The puppy will... We will... That puppy's going to have a good life. That was dinner. Stop.
Wow, I'm pressing the wrong buttons.
Oh my god, imagine if you could. I mean, we've eaten live insects and like reptiles and things, right? No, that puppy was too cute.
There, oh, I saw.
We found out there's an English-speaking soldier.
As soon as we got within range.
He's a language specialist. His
Perfect.
Role is to translate information related to the West into Russian. If we can get him to join us,
extraction
we'll have the upper hand in information warfare.
Sweet.
Find this language specialist and extract him.
Wasn't going to let you miss. Thanks, La Bamba. We found them all the same. We're all good. We're all good then. Puppy enslavement achieved, Reen.
It looks so happy to see us, though.
It was so happy to be enslaved by us. I hope we can.
I don't know if you noticed. Did you see its face?
Did it have a scar? Or a blind eye or something?
I think so.
Oh my god, are we gonna give him a little puppy eye patch? Are we gonna give the. Is the puppy gonna fight with us?
I don't know, dude.
Oh my god. Oh my god, we're gonna.
Oh, listen. He's practicing his English.
Oh, something about girlfriend, I heard.
Maybe there's dudes inside, that's what I'm guessing.
That Soviet soldier in the Green Beret is speaking English. Must be a language specialist. With him on our side, we'd be capable of Russian interpretation support. Try and extract him.
Is it this guy?
No, Green Beret, right?
Guy inside. This guy.
That's the target.
I just realized he said, I slept last night with your girlfriend. I heard the girlfriend part, but. Stitching his buddy up. His buds.
You have arrived at your destination.
He's coming too. Roger that.
We're gonna have to bring him outside, huh?
Yeah.
Biological material.
Questionable biological material. Oh, man. It's pretty stressful. I'm constantly anxious. This game, dude.
You're doing great, though.
Thank you. The hat.
It's a cute detail.
Completed.
Nice.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Nice.
Unit function added.
Boss, development the language specialist you extracted added. Has been very cooperative.
Very good.
She's always dreamed of living a free life like folks in the West. What are the odds, huh? I've gone ahead and placed him in the support unit.
Nice.
His job is Russian interpretation. Now you'll know what Soviet soldiers are saying.
Yeah.
Very good.
Interrogate them. Should give you an edge in the mission.
Nice.
Okay. I feel like it's a good time to go back to the base.
Sounds good. Rafa says you are doing amazing.
Thank you.
And I have to agree. Yeah, let's go back then.
So what La Bamba said about this return to ACC, you said wait for an auto save first, but maybe I missed it. Where was the visual indicator that I've auto saved so that it's safe to do that?
I don't know.
It auto-saved after you got the guy. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Let's do it then. We're trying it.
Yeah, I was trying to be...
Yellow icon. Yellow icon. Okay, thank you guys.
Oh, top right. Okay, I was trying to look out for it, but I don't think I noticed. It did? Okay, sweet.
So, I don't think I need to fully return to base, right? Just going to helicopter is kind of like a return
Seems
to base?
Like it, yeah.
Do I need to return to base to do base things? No, right?
Doesn't sound like it.
All right, so we got some tapes.
By connecting your iDroid to the onboard computer, you turn the chopper into your own command center, or ACC. Some elements of staff assignment and R&D of weapons and items can only be performed from there.
Gotcha.
As long as you need to consider all your options.
Okay, we'll go back to base right now.
Yes. Okay, in that case, let's go look. Yellow spinning circle in the corner of the screen typically happens after finishing a mission or completing certain objectives. Okay, so we can probably safely assume after completing the mission, it'll auto-save.
Okay, gotcha. Thank you, guys. So I'm feeling like the gameplay loop is like go out and do a mission plus whatever extra missions you want in that area. Go back to the helicopter and then do some upgrades, you know, start some research, listen to some tapes, and then either go out on more missions or go back to the base to check in. Is that kind of the overall gameplay loop in you guys' minds? Is that how I should be thinking about it? But let's go to base real quick
first. How do we do that even?
Mother base?
Yeah, mother base. Is there a return to mother base? Right there. Return to mother base.
Please select a landing zone.
It's basic Metal Gear Solid Peace Walker, but big. Okay.
Yeah, that's what it's feeling like, Snake.
Valid approach.
Thank you guys for your encouragement.
Love it.
It really does feel like a play how you want to play, but I don't want to be playing
suboptimally.
Okay, go back to the base. Thank you guys. You guys are making me feel really good about the game. Loads pretty quick though.
Didi, come back!
Oh no!
Mix. Here's the dog you brought back. Bit of a troublemaker. Not sure about the breed, though.
Dude. Get bigger. If this dog dies,
like this,
we're uninstalling it.
You know, I can look after him. He's still a pup, so he doesn't listen. I have a feeling someday he'll be useful.
Oh!
I suspect you've discovered a real diamond in the rough.
Oh!
A little polish. I say we got a true diamond dog on our hands.
Oh! Change the logo. Oh.
DD, right? Ocelot raising hounds. Fine.
Ocelot raising hounds.
Come on, Didi.
What a cutie.
Oh, no. I love him. Oh, my God. I'm going to be upset if something happens to that dog. Didi.
All right. So what's my routine for back at the base? Take a shower real quick, right?
Yep.
Boss, welcome home.
Oh, so oh my God.
I thought that was like salute.
Just kidding.
Sorry, dude. No. I thought it was like salute him.
A little roughhousing with the boys. Oh, my God. You are pushing this kid around.
Boss. Boss.
I thought it was salute. It was grab.
Their morale goes up even more if you feed them up. Oh, it's
that's Grizzly Hedgehog,
yeah,
dude.
Boss, you need supplies. We're here for you.
Okay.
Boss.
Okay.
Boss.
I don't think there's any saluting.
Yeah, I'm wondering. Let's just take a look around. We didn't really get to last time. I don't know if there's much. Where's the McDonald's going again? And the Starbucks?
Well, we should have like a food sector.
A mess hall.
Yeah, a mess hall.
That's probably
going to be a real
thing. It should all
be localized in one area, but we'll have a couple.
A food court.
Yeah, we'll have a couple different Starbucks throughout, though.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah, because you don't want to have to go all the way back over, you know, the one side just for coffee.
Boss,
you need to have several
thank
spread
you for
out.
Making me a diamond dog. Boss.
If you tap R2 a bunch of times, you'll punch them a bunch.
Dang.
Noted. Just like in Peace Walker. Similar to Peace Walker. They become masochists when they're recruited. Yeah, after you leave, they're like, Commander Snake,
oh my God,
punch
look at
me.
The, look at the sign.
Punch me today. Aw. We're gonna read someone's diary like pause. Snake punched me again today. This is the best day ever. Got time to train with me.
How do I do that?
I just mash R2. Oh. Bye.
Yeah, just once.
They're talking about petting.
Wait, what?
You don't want to touch her too?
No, that never really occurred to me.
You don't know the awesomeness of a puppy's paw pet?
Oh my God. I love that.
But yeah.
The soldiers are cute.
Right?
Bro, you never touched a puppy's paws?
Boss.
It was Hedgehog. He loves the puppies.
Hedgehog is the best soldier. And he has the best name. Family-friendly base? We are family-friendly here. Just some.
Okay, so far we just have the shower. Hmm. And people walking around.
Doesn't seem like, well... Yeah, are there things to actually do on base?
Not yet, I guess.
Not yet, maybe? Well, at least the morale went up when they saw you.
Yeah, yeah. Oh. Oh, okay. Level
even with all
strength.
The changes, it's still Metal Gear, yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm just climbing. Okay. Let's look at the development. Uh-oh. Rewards. Accept rewards. Maybe I can only do the development from the helicopter.
Oh
the
yeah.
Armor, the, what was it? ACC, that's something command? Oh, no. Here it is. Okay. I was just stuck in a tutorial. All right. So up and down is these, and left and right is these.
You can do development from anywhere.
Gotcha. Thank you.
Okay. HCC is Aerial
Management.
Command Center. Thank you.
Aerial Commands. Thank you.
There's probably someone out there who just doesn't know who that is. Who's like, this guy's got to be somebody.
So I can't move these two around. It's R&D and support. Who's the guy that we just got that has the...
The Russian interpreter?
Yeah.
That would be more obvious, no?
There it is, this guy.
Oh.
Capybara! Dude! Joopy, where's Joopy?
Capybara!
Joopy can't watch.
Joopy can't watch.
Spoilers. Dizzy Centipede is a good name.
Dizzy Centipede. Dizzy for the adjective is
that
good.
Puppy you saved?
Oh, we have a couple Dizzies.
That puppy you saved, he's family now. Yes.
I love this. The soldiers are so sweet.
I want to salute.
Just, I think your salute should be the fury of punches. Yeah, some CQC, you know? Nothing brings people together like physical touch. Literally.
Thank you, boss.
See? They love you! Thank you.
They like the hug.
Boss.
The loving embrace.
Boss, step on me, please.
I was thinking about that. You said it. Okay. Here it is. Development. So I'm worried that some of these things that showed up in development were DLC. And I don't want to spend my precious resources on that if it's superfluous. So support helicopter armament.
Please specify a project.
Whoa, okay. Speaker. Heavy-duty outboard loudspeaker. A sound broadcast device developed to raise friendly unit morale and as a form of psychological warfare against the enemy.
Let's go.
However, its effectiveness in actual combat is as yet unclear. Gatling gun. Okay, we have that already. All right, a lot of options.
Do a CQC hug and interrogate him.
Okay.
That's a funny idea.
Please
specify a project.
Battle dress. Battle dress for D-Horse. Reinforced with bulletproof ceramic plates. Nice. Western tack. Parade tack. Okay. That's kind of intense. I don't know if I want to spend money on all this right now.
The only DLC things are some of the costumes, the Bomba says.
Gotcha.
Okay, some uses
project.
For the potential uses for the speaker. Cool. We'll consider it.
Okay, I like our weapons right now. Wait, how should I be sorting this? Handguns. I like the non-lethal, but I am ready to kill in this game.
Okay.
Secondary weapon, submachine gun instead of a handgun is an option. Some of these are locked. I'm trying to interpret. Oh, we need intel team. Okay, cool. That's fine. Is this our current weapon? No, it's this one. Gotcha. Okay, so I need R&D team. Greater accuracy. I like the sound of greater accuracy. So I'm going to research this. Oh, it's immediate. Request a supply drop? No. Oh, so if I was researching out in the field and I want, give me one right now.
Ah.
I could have send it. Okay.
Cool.
There's shotguns, grenade launchers, snipers. Okay, I like a sniper.
Lavama said, if you're on PC, you can use any MP3 as a song in the game or something like that.
For the loudspeaker?
For the loudspeaker.
That's so funny.
What is
dude.
The funniest song you could think of to play?
People have there must be videos.
There's gotta
of people
be.
Playing some funny stuff.
Oh man, even just like a K-pop song would be
yes.
funny. Oh man.
Yeah, research this. All right, machine
yep, literally
gun,
any
launcher,
song or
shield.
Video game music or stream music or whatever, dude. It's funny.
Think growing
most robots. Grade ones are instant, but real-time wait times exist for 2 and onwards.
Gotcha. Okay. Makes sense.
Makes sense.
Flare grenade.
Rifle Burr's greatest song ever made. Not familiar. You?
Oh, I'm unfamiliar.
It
check
sounds
this out.
Appropriate, no? For this game.
Flare grenade lets you call in a helicopter to a specific location, but then it restricts mission completion rank to an A or below, which is perfect because we're trying to go for the chick run.
We're going for the chick run. Snake says, I play in PC. I don't think I like to hear Maluma from the heli.
Oh, what is that song?
I'm not sure.
You guys probably have great ideas and we don't even know.
Yeah, I was thinking like Soulja Boy or something.
Animal capture cage. Whoa.
Oh.
C4? Yeah, we gotta get C4.
What are we gonna capture?
I don't know. I don't know, but we're doing it. Have you even seen small creatures? Other than the doggy?
And like the random bird here and there? I don't think so.
Pentazimin, dude. Okay. Dude, analyzer. So it's built into the binoculars. You just got to upgrade it. The added analyzer feature can determine soldiers' and prisoners' abilities and whether they possess skills. Yes. Very good. Speaker function? What does that do?
Mom says whenever you have tool upgrades available, I would always get them.
Makes sense. Those seem like universally useful. Fulton. Oh, okay. Cargo. Oh, you can extract the gun emplacements and stuff. Dude.
You can extract
Mega
what?
Fulton. You know, like the mortars that you see
oh.
littered around and stuff? You can just steal those resources.
Cool. Cool.
Oh, okay, good. We have the tiger stripe. Desert fox. Tuxedo.
Ooh.
Ava's jumpsuit.
Aww.
The chest area can be unzipped for a tactical advantage for female staff only.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna get Desert Fox though. That sounds legit.
Yeah, like the Tux and Ava, and also I think are some of the DLCs. Gotcha.
Gotcha. That's what I figured.
Tactical advantage, you say? What? Makes you more aerodynamic or something?
Anything less, right?
That's true.
Distract your enemies. That's probably it. Okay. So there's that.
How about we listen to the yellow cassette tapes?
Let's listen.
As I go and hug everyone in Mother Base right now.
Yeah, let's go hug. Oh, but it's kind of hard to only listen to the yellow ones, right? They like play on a playlist?
I don't know. Well, let's just play them.
Okay.
Kaz, what about the unit that attacked us in the mist? You knew something about them.
Oh, I forgot about them.
That was my first run-in with them. It happened right before I was captured by the Soviets. We were on the zero line.
You can turn off the autoplay?
The Afghan side. On our way back from training
the
Mujahideen
at a mountain camp in Kunar province. There's a lot of that work in Afghanistan. Most PFs shy away from it because it draws too much attention. But for us, that was the whole point.
What is PF?
The job itself went great.
We
just had to make it back to a tribal area in Pakistan. But all of a sudden, visibility got real bad. It was no sandstorm. Our point man gave the strange report. He said he could see skulls in the mist.
Skulls.
The next moment he went silent. We scrambled into formation right before his arms and legs came raining down on us.
Whoa!
It was always supposed to be a dangerous mission, so I had Diamond Dog's very best with me. We were calling out to each other. But one by one, their voices just went dead. Whatever happened to me, I lost consciousness before I knew it. When I came to, I was in a Soviet camp, tied to an interrogation chair.
Could they be some new Spetsnaz unit?
No. The ones that interrogated me were just the average rank and file. Whatever group attacked us, the way they moved was just insane. And that mist, appearing out of nowhere. The Soviets don't have tech like that.
If they did, Ocelot would have heard about it.
I doubt the West does either. Otherwise, the folks at Langley would be sleeping a lot easier.
Why'd they come after you?
Wish I knew. I'm the only one who survived. Though I don't think they planned it that way.
Oh, man.
If I was their target, they wouldn't have just handed me over to the 40th Army. Oh. Whatever the case, we need to watch our step until we know who they really are. And boss, if you ever do run into them again, don't try to take them on. You just get the hell out of there.
I wish it subtitled the tape instead of the chatter going around.
Yeah, our boss. Big boss. And once the boss was dead.
Oh, now they're talking. Yeah, this is interesting too. He carried out a one-man. Yeah, that'll happen. Yeah, it's all right. Just, I guess that's one reason to just sit and listen instead of walk around and stuff. And that they were
involved.
And
that was why he turned his back on America.
What are you guys talking about?
Yeah. Oh.
Talking about me.
We need more medicinal plants, boss.
Grizzly, what up?
Spit it out.
Thank you, boss. Boss, do you think you can bring back more medicinal plants?
Where are your friends?
You're my friend, boss.
Who would win in a fight between me and Ocelot?
Answer me.
Yeah. Boss, thank you for making me a diamond. I look forward to serving under you.
Okay. So we did research. We listened to that yellow tape. Let's go on a mission.
Sounds good. Please. There were other yellow tapes, though, right?
Were there?
Weren't there? Or maybe we already listened to them. Oh, yeah, we listened to those. Okay. So we don't know anything about that. The mist soldiers.
Yeah. When we're in the mood, we'll listen to more. Otherwise, Audrey and I may listen to some the non-yellow ones off stream.
Sounds
I don't know.
Good.
We'll see.
Yeah.
Please select a mission.
Okay.
Boss, information warfare is more than just intel gathering. It also means disrupting enemy communications. Your mission is to punch a hole in the comms network between the Soviet outposts. That'll cut off their means to call in reinforcements. Technically, we were given this mission by a Western-backed Arab organization supporting the guerrillas. But it'll also give us a leg up in the future. Take a look at the location of the Eastern Communications Post on your iDroid. Mm-hmm. Head there and destroy its comms equipment. He who controls information controls operations. Just look at Cypher.
GW.
Good luck, boss.
You can hear the in the mission if you want. Right.
Yeah.
It's just hard
to focus on so many things.
Yeah, to listen and to play. But there is that. Maybe as Anthony gets more comfortable.
Yeah. Once we get more comfortable. Right now, I'm just trying to remember the controls. Arriving shortly at LZ.
The speaker option on the iDroid allows cassette audio to be played like it's an actual speaker. Think of it as unplugging the headphones. Works with music tapes and talking cassettes.
Gotcha. So does it just make it sound different to us?
Pretty cool.
Yeah.
I know we saw this before, but I still like it.
It's immersive. Makes it feel like a real place, you know?
But if you play it on a speaker and you're close to an enemy, they'll hear it too. That is immersive.
It's like when people use a speakerphone in public places.
Oh, yeah.
Come on.
Come on.
Don't want to hear your private conversation.
I see. Never tried it, but it could you could lure people. You could use it to your advantage.
As requested, we've added an analyzer function to your binoculars. Now you can view soldiers or POWs and get a readout on their rank or any special skills they might have.
Nice.
Depending on their skills, they may even be able to develop new types of weapons or items. Try it out the next time you're thinking of folding someone.
Love it.
I think, should we start being picky now, you think?
No.
No. Get everyone?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, highly skilled soldier and blueprint. How do you guys feel, chat, about me doing side ops off stream? Or should we try to keep 100% of everything on stream? Because I do want to do some stuff off stream. Just
I feel like they're
going
to say, there's some that would be cool to see on stream sort of thing.
If it's like some... If you guys have specific things, like I really think you should do this specific side op on stream, then let me tell you about the backseating channel on our Discord. Feel free on our Discord to recommend which missions, side ops to save for on stream.
That would be the place to do it. Otherwise, you're thinking just the main missions.
Yeah.
Sounds good to me. Most of the side ops you should do on stream will be highlighted yellow.
Oh, so some of the side ops may also be in yellow. Okay.
Cool. Perfect.
Okay, keep that in mind.
I feel like the interpreter one was not yellow, but it seems kind of critical.
Yeah.
Afghanistan.
There was only one I can think of I'd advise against off stream. Against off stream, and it's not either of those. Okay.
Okay, gotcha. All right, let's see any... So I can only carry one primary weapon, which is a bummer. It gives me these two slots, though. That's confusing.
One non-yellow.
No,
gotcha.
Never mind. I do.
Oh, there you go.
Okay.
Most are fine to do off stream, but yes, there are some which will show up yellow. Sweet.
Gotcha.
So it sounds like yellow on stream.
For
anything
like
else,
everything, huh?
Off stream. Labama says maybe one that they can think of, but otherwise...
Just in case we see small creatures, we got the cage.
I know. Now I feel like this has become a different game for me.
Capturing Pokemon, essentially?
I'm only going to be looking for the small creatures. I'll be
you
on
better
small
let me know if you see any.
I will be on small creature watch.
Very good.
What do you think that small creature is going to be?
I don't know. What would it be for? Did you get the horse battle dress? I did not. I meant to get, like, look at everything first and then go back, but yeah.
It wouldn't be... An ocelot, would it?
Oh, maybe. Yeah, I'm wondering. Like rabbits? I'm wondering what the purpose is. Is it like for food, you know? I don't know.
No idea. I'm trying to think if there's any animals in future games. Or not in the future timeline.
I'm just trying to look forward.
Boss, you need to disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment.
Oh, destroy the comms equipment. First, good thing I got the C4.
Perfect.
To locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Okako, how are you doing? Thanks for popping in. We are getting into our second mission of the day. Still pretty early on in the game. We don't have money for battle dress for horse now, Snake. We're gonna make money. We're gonna get money so we can dress up our D horse.
Be careful down there, boss.
Be sure to develop the Trank missile when you can. Oh, we will be. It's Snake's signature weapon after all. It's also Anthony's signature weapon.
All right, so we got one probably outpost here. It just says biological material obtained. I already got that?
We were
here earlier.
Yeah.
Oh, this is where we got the interpreter, I think.
That 24. Was. That is where.
Some will set shortly.
So we're going around. Okay.
Marker placed. Nope. Marker removed.
Very good. Just getting used to the interface, you know.
That's all right.
What is that? Is that a small creature? That is not small. There's a truck. I mean.
Oh.
You see many animals.
They definitely saw you. Slow-mo voice. Have we heard that yet? Oh no.
Strike some back here. There's a reward in it for us.
Oh.
Okay. We're starting the mission hot.
Yeah.
Oh, I love that. We can hear now. We can understand.
Oh. Okay, well, that sucked.
No, we're okay.
I struggled to choose a side.
Oh, for the horse?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm guessing there's no, like, pillaging of the truck? Kaz did say we could get those little animals. We could capture the animals and we'd get a little something for it.
Why don't I pick a side? Oh, is it just the camera? Because you know you can go over your shoulder. So I probably have to do it. No.
Oh, nope.
Come on. All right, so Kaz said something about the horse or the sheep?
Yeah, if you capture them, then you can get a little something for it.
Enter the Eastern Communications Post and destroy the target equipment. Its location is on your eye droid.
I don't know. Oh, there's a lot. Oh.
Calm down.
Let me shoot you. Calm down. Nice. Those sheep. Counting sheep now.
All right, we're gonna Fulton them, I guess. Or should I have analyzed it?
That's Kurumbul sheep. They're the oldest domesticated sheep and are also prized for their pelts.
Oop.
Some are raised for their meat, but keep your appetite under control.
All right, well, we have that now. Yeah. No one's coming back for this guy?
Nah.
All right, so let's clear out this outpost, even though we did it previously.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Love the roll.
Yeah, it's a joke from Metal Gear Solid 3 when you have to eat all those things in the jungle. That's right, Snake. We have our appetite under control. I was worried that's where they were going with the little puppy. Kind of random, the picking horse side. Haven't discovered the science behind it, Rafa says. Okay, so it's not just us.
Dude. What is going on? Am I too far?
We
Guard post captured.
There.
We're doing okay.
Just capture all the people. Still screaming.
Yeah, that was a long scream.
Okay, I already grabbed the biological material from here. And it's here.
Nice.
Instant. Alright, capture the outpost. I'm assuming that means next time we come through here, not an issue.
Well, we did that before, though, right? Oh, you mean it, but like...
When it actually triggers as a captured.
I see.
Maybe you can't capture it when it's part of like a mission? Because we were doing a side up there? I don't know.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Development project has been added.
Yeah, it really does feel like Peace Walker, but bigger. And a lot of the more tedious stuff feels more streamlined.
That's great.
Just gotta get used to it.
Wonder if we'll have another hide and seek. Six episodes in a row or whatever it was.
The music.
Good eye.
Analysis complete. Analysis.
Love this long range scanning too. My suppressor's dying soon.
Ooh, you gonna try to CQC one? Oh, maybe not. You seem close. Nice.
Okay, keeping an eye on the suppressor.
Easily done. If you're looking left, you lean to the right, same the other way.
Oh, with the camera.
Oh, isn't that what you were doing?
I think like actual look rather than which shoulder the camera's over.
Oh, okay.
Let's test that out real quick.
All right.
Thank you, Prisos.
Hey, Ash, I think there's bullet drop outside.
30
or something
meters?
For the tranq pistol.
Oh, okay.
Outside of 30 meters. Oh, bullet drop.
I'll just have to get used to that distance. Gravity.
Oh.
Okay, so I'm looking to the left of the horse right now. Oh. What was the button? Okay. So regardless of shoulder, if you look to the right.
Nope.
Awesome.
Wait, it is? It is?
Yeah, look. So I'm looking at the camera.
Oh, I understand now.
Right?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
Because then that's like getting behind the horse.
Right.
Relative to whatever way I'm looking.
That makes sense.
Perfect. Thank you, Fry Sauce. Appreciate that.
Cool.
Now we know.
Yeah, thank you.
I'm going to need supply drop soon just for a suppressor.
Bullet drop.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Yeah.
We're pretty close, right? I feel like I want to get off here and just go over this hill.
You made it. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Analysis complete.
Nervous about that guy. We'll get
him
eventually.
Yeah, and see, sometimes it just randomly checkpoints like it just did. Yeah, gotcha, La
Bamba. Oh, okay, I'll have to.
And hiding behind the horse is so cool, Devil. It is. How you doing, by the way?
What a Devil.
No joke, it's one of my favorite additions.
The horse. I remember the original reveal.
We haven't. Keep looking. Or maybe we have. Have we successfully hidden behind the horse? Yeah, I guess we have.
Earlier on.
Yeah.
Gotta be more, but I want to deal with this guy.
Thank you.
Yeah, the speed of my walking really does influence the noise.
Oh, I'm sure. Nice. Oh, now we can interrogate.
Yeah.
Talk.
Ooh.
Where are your friends?
Spicy.
Okay.
Slam him.
Yes.
You might need to move him, right? Oh, okay. That was good info.
Yeah, and it like marks on the map the stuff he says too. But he said one of these soldiers is good, so.
Are we good on Fulton's?
Oh, I didn't take an arrow. Gotta save that electricity.
You gonna extract him?
Hey.
That's another one of the targets.
The map
that looks like the target.
Has been
we know where
updated.
All the antennas are now. Okay. Take out all three of them. How you do it is your call.
See, you see him. Oh, that guy saw you?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
It's probably moving too quickly.
Oh, he's coming.
It's fine. Better for me.
Yeah.
Okay, so bullet drop. Beyond 30 meters, approximately.
What Ash said that they think.
I'll keep that in mind. So he's within 30 now, so it's easier to aim that way.
True. But maybe you can just CQC him, no? Or would that be
That's
too
true.
Risky?
I was thinking about using it just so I can supply drop soon.
Okay.
Because I need suppressor, too.
Oh, my God. In this game, CQC is more useful than others, I think Snake says. Okay. Yeah, we've been CQCing a fair bit already. Hey, Johnny. Forgive me for not watching earlier. Did you just parachute that guy to heaven? That we did, literally. To heaven.
That gun will be as loud
outer heaven.
Now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
Okay, it's not good. Someone else spotted.
Oh, they're going to see that.
I'm gonna call some support.
Not only soldiers, Johnny. We're Fultoning dogs.
Leave the rest to us.
Sheep. Nothing is safe from our Fulton.
Please select supplies requested.
Supplies requested. So I'm gonna hang out for now.
I'm fairly certain you get one piece of info from an interrogated soldier. Meaning you can have them spit it out or reveal enemy.
Gotcha.
Locations, but never both.
Supply drop
Very good.
Complete.
Thank you. Where's the suppressor on that? Turn it off.
Oh my God. Everyone in the village heard you.
No, dude.
That's very fun, Johnny. It's fun. Oh, man.
Okay.
It's definitely not as generous as the previous games.
Analysis complete.
Yeah, which one is the one that's good?
It's about to get loud, Fry Sauce. That it is.
Tactical dive.
That was a cool dive. Anthony, try to remember the basics of sneaking.
Analysis complete.
It's not this guy.
Sneaking is harder than CQC. Basics of sneaking is harder than basics of CQC. It's not as generous, but also I don't think an alert status is as much of a death sentence as previous games. Okay. Nice.
Yeah, it makes it more encouraging to explore, you know?
Yeah. I guess it makes you feel... Yeah.
You don't get punished.
You don't get punished, but also don't get complacent. Because you will alert someone if you do. There's a lot more tactical freedom, Ash.
That's the good soldier. Elite.
That's a good way to put it. Oh, how'd you see? Oh, you scanned
the analyzer?
Them.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh.
So binoculars just scan now. Oh.
You have tranks, right?
Complete. Yeah.
With suppressor?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay. Oh, we going in.
Oh. There's another guy right there. See him on the left?
Yeah.
Analysis complete.
That was really loud, but no one heard.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
You gotta extract him.
I'm gonna assume it's good to not have light.
No one's noticing all these light bulbs popping though. The sheer fact that this game controls better means you actually have a fighting chance if caught, unlike the other games. Yeah, that's a weird thing to say.
Pretty sure I hit him.
Ooh, he doesn't think so.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
This is dicey. They're going to see that guy.
This game you can play in two ways, Rambo Snake or Silent Snake. So true. Sometimes it's a little of both. Sometimes
you're going to see that body.
Silent Snake. Oh, God. It's Silent Snake until you evolve into Rambo Snake. All right. Send him up.
Reflex mode. It's clutch.
That's what it's called, reflex mode?
Yeah.
Not which time?
It's so loud.
He's coming too. Roger that. Uh-oh.
Somebody got pulled away by a loon.
I love that we can understand him now. I'm glad that you did that that side off earlier.
Yeah.
Than,
worth it.
Or sooner than later, because now we can actually understand.
Mistake.
This is like Batman stuff.
Oh. Yeah, yeah, it does feel like Batman.
Someone lurking the darkness.
Oh, that guy's just shooting into the darkness? You hear him?
Yeah, it's like Batman stuff.
He's freaked out.
He's like a bat. No, it's a snake. Here we go, yeah. Remember the Fulton has a lower chance of success in a sandstorm.
That's right, thank you. Good call, so I'll just put them to sleep.
Mm-hmm, interpreter is an important side op, for sure. I feel like it should be mandatory, but... This game really makes you feel like a big boss, for sure, devil. Yeah, we were just walking around, our base earlier, and everyone just so sweet to us. We were putting them in chokeholds, and they were like, thank
what
you,
is this?
Sir. Oh, wow. I don't think that guy saw you.
Where are the others?
Oh.
Oh, not yet.
Not yet?
For the storm.
Right. Nice.
The last guy is over there. He's the elite one that we want.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah. Still says 30%.
Where are you? Snake whispers in his ear.
Still storm.
We just rewatched the Christopher Nolan.
There we go, 90%. Dark Knight Trilogy.
Dark Knight Trilogy. So good.
So fun.
So good. Does the NVG make it easier to see in the sandstorm? I forgot, Rafa.
Oh, the night vision?
We didn't check, but...
Probably.
Would it?
I should have tried.
Is night vision like... Like, it's not like heat, like a heat
that's true.
Vision, right?
Logically, it wouldn't make sense. But they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert. Ooh, Oikoi Boy with the resub. Thank you so much.
Oikoi Boy with the resub. Thank you so much. 23 months. Thank you so much. Twitch Prime. Thank you so much.
Thank you
for
so
your
much.
Prime
appreciate
sub,
it.
Koi.
Thank you personally.
And Neo is here as well. Neo, how you doing?
Let's get out this base first, then.
We'll loot it.
Ah, even though the sandstorm is no longer visible, it takes a bit for it to actually disappear. As far as the Fulton percentage goes. Okay. Is this the elite one?
I don't remember. Oh.
The map has been updated.
Oh, he just knifed me, dude. Okay, he's getting choked out. What did it say? Did it just say vamp?
Vamp. It did say vamp.
Is that? I don't know what that was.
Well, we will see. How's the game going, Nao? It's going well. We're still pretty early on in the game. We had a couple warm-up missions.
All right.
Oh, hello.
What does it say?
I don't know, but you can look at it.
You gotta extract him.
Keep your weight.
Nice. That will build morale, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Johnny asks, are you both still working through the DC animated universe?
We are.
We're on Static Shock now.
Static Shock.
We have the locations of all the targets. Destroy either the radio transmitter or all the antennas to shut down communications between the enemy outposts. It's all up to you, boss.
What's this about diamonds?
Yeah, you said something. Devil says, Static Shock was their favorite.
Nice.
Awesome.
Dude, it's pretty good. It's like fun, it's silly, but it's also serious.
It is serious. I didn't realize how, well, obviously it's like a superhero hero show, but it addresses a lot of like
mature themes.
Real world subjects. Things.
Immediately.
Yeah.
Like episode one.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
I didn't watch a ton of Static Shock, but I liked what I saw. Yeah, I hadn't either.
After Static Shock is straight up Justice League, dude.
Ooh, cool.
Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
Wait.
Can you CQC the satellite?
Oh, did I already grab the rough diamonds? You said there were diamonds here.
Oh.
I must have just grabbed them. Minor. Okay, I don't know. I did. Okay, thank you, Ralph. I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, nice. Oh, it was 100,000 GMP?
Oh, nice. Okay, that's worth it.
That's sweet.
Thinking of using C4? It's an explosive that you detonate.
Oh, that's going to be loud, but it doesn't matter. The show taught important life lessons for youth. I'm excited to see more of it.
To a safe distance before you set it off. To detonate it, hold the ready button and then press the action button.
Lesson one, don't be a bully.
Yeah. Definitely a lot of that. What is this marker? Oh, that's the radio stuff. So I could blow that up or the satellites.
Hmm.
Or the antenna dishes. We're going to be cool and blow up everything.
Yeah.
Oops.
Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
Didn't you hear? And it's clear. You should scope that big satellite and call Miller on the radio about it.
Okay. Oh, the bigger satellite.
Oh. Get in.
This one, right?
Oh.
No.
That's an anti-air radar. It isn't one of the targets, but destroying it would shut down enemy's air surveillance. That might make more landing zones available.
Oh.
I'm going to be out of C4. Let me do the main mission first.
Hmm.
Where's the last antenna?
What was the method other than C4? They said you could do whatever.
Probably a grenade or something.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it's up there. Okay. It is satisfying clearing out a base and then just... I have the freedom to just snoop around.
But remember, they changed the guards.
That's true. Can't take too long.
Oh.
I think that's how I handle open world games. Clear all threats.
Then do whatever you want.
Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
Okay, safe distance.
He doesn't say it there, but I will. When you take out those anti-air radars, it's permanent.
Nice. Oh, that's good.
I kind of feel like that was... That was going to be my interpretation.
Good work.
Good work.
That's satisfying.
Nao,
thank you,
Nao,
with the cheer.
Thank
appreciate
you so
it.
Much. Mission complete and a cheer from Sir Nao. 200. Thank you so much.
I'm going to try hand grenading it. I don't
try
otherwise.
Hand grenading it.
Nice.
Hey, nice.
You destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
What is this glowing light? Oops. Nope.
Good. You've completed the objective. Now get out of there.
Okay.
Straight out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
You did it. Nicely done. Anything with a blue light, you can destroy access.
I can press a button on it, too? That's what I was wondering. I was like, is he going to say something about it?
Either destroy that or turn it off.
Lights
and surveillance cameras in the outpost.
Oh, that's so good.
The enemy will realize something's up.
I see.
You
just like...
do it. Be quick.
Okay, cool.
That is cool.
Oh, dude.
It's
so
funny
many details.
That you do that after you shoot out all the lights, after all the enemies have been fultoned.
Okay, let's try just running out of this mission zone.
Nice.
To complete it.
Hot zone. Intel radio can be a bit janky. Yeah, seems that way, but it's not. Yeah, not too bad.
We did it. Killed everything.
It's not too bad if you have chat to tell you.
Yeah.
Ooh, I'm hoping to get a Reyony debriefing on the entire DC animated universe at some point.
Oh, cool.
I have so many opinion questions. That could be really fun.
Yeah.
Mission complete.
I know not a lot about DC stuff, so this has been so far a really good education on it.
Yeah.
Going through the animated, which was kind of what I was thinking would be.
Great work.
It would be good for us in that way. Chick run, dude.
Nice, chick run. Yeah, I couldn't even name most of the members of the Justice League, I think, when we were talking about it the other day. Or I guess I kind of guessed my way through, but still, I was like, don't know.
Our army is growing like crazy thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, I've created a base development unit.
Nice.
It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level.
Okay. Automatically getting materials.
Stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base. Once they're finished being processed, they can finally be put to use. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks.
Baristas.
We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials. But I want you to be the one to decide how we construct.
Yeah, where's the latte art development division?
Yes.
We need to get them on this right now.
Material resources. You can issue construction orders from your iDroid.
Hey Raptor, what's up?
Hey Raptor. We need a good.
We want 1B.
I think we need a gourmet burger place.
You think so?
Yeah, like one of those like $15 burger place. Like an umami burger. But better.
What would it be called?
It would be called...
It could be a gourmet hot dog place called Diamond Dogs.
That I think there's potential there.
Diamond
I do like
Dogs.
A gourmet hot dog.
Boss, we've received a mass channel request from Langley. We're to find a piece of new American military hardware that's gone missing in the mountains of Afghanistan.
Five dogs?
Difficult mission, but I'd say you're back in top four by now.
Five dogs is
check your
iDroid pretty good.
For the details.
The Dark Hog? Oh, did we get roaring? Oh wait. Oh, are you pitching restaurant names, or were those the names of the soldiers, La Bamba? Because Roaring Dragon could be a good restaurant name.
Both. Let's say both.
Yeah. Oh, was that sheep just sleeping?
I put it to sleep.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I missed it.
Okay. I'm tempted to go back to Mother Base.
Okay.
In the hopes of more DD development.
Do we want to check the side ops in case there's anything cool
nearby? Yeah.
Yeah, or like we can do.
Construct more platforms.
Those were Mother Base dudes. Gotcha.
Let's construct more platforms real quick on the side of the road. So I can't do that one right now, okay. Okay.
Base expansion, super important. Construction.
It seems like you just need to keep doing it to get the capacity, right?
Yeah.
Oh, and as soon as possible, because it takes real time.
Oh god.
That's fine.
Like,
more encouraged to
do
it off
stream. Games.
Challenge task list. What?
Oh,
online challenges. Okay.
This does feel like a mobile game.
Okay. Cassette tapes.
This is a gacha game.
Let's not listen to it right now. I think listen to it when we get back.
Oh, PF. I think it is Private Forces.
Okay, that makes sense.
Wow.
Yeah. Mission
Please
list.
Select a mission.
All right, so he said that there's this new one. Honeybee. But there's still this one, so I think... There's rewards in that challenge menu if you tab over. Okay.
Ooh, love
accept
reward.
Rewards. Can I accept all rewards? Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is more satisfying.
Oh, we're getting staff.
This is more satisfying.
Cool. So they're just like passive objectives.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. What was yellow? Why is this yellow? There's a yellow indicator. Oh, just to look at it. Okay. Yeah. I'm looking forward to skimming through all this stuff more thoroughly off stream.
All right. Should we just go to the base now?
I think so. The only one is this one. But let's just go back to the base.
Yeah.
So, I don't know when the most recent autosave was. Is that an issue, La Bamba?
Well, you just finished the mission. The most you'd miss out on are the two sheep that you just yoinked.
Yeah. Not sure when it autosave either.
Mm.
It costs money to do the helicopter.
You want to just like roam around a bit until it autosaves, maybe?
I don't know. I feel like just going in the helicopter.
Your mission will be saved.
Oh,
the rewards might not have. Gotcha.
Yeah, it's right here.
You
but this costs money, right?
Yeah, 1,000. We just got 100,000 in diamonds. Oh, if you start development on something, it'll autosave?
Okay.
We can take
Well,
note
we
of
keep
that
an eye out
time.
For that next time. Whoa. That's nice.
Yeah.
Some blue flowers here.
Chopper is cheap at first, but when you upgrade the chopper, it will cost more.
Gotcha.
All
so
right.
Then we'll just have to train our eyes to look at the autosave symbol.
Sure.
No big deal.
Yeah, no big deal at all.
I mean, worst case, we'll play it as intended. You know what I mean? Pay for the helicopter.
Yeah.
Best case, we'll pay attention and we'll...
Until we start running out of GMP.
Yeah.
Then we got to pinch.
Yeah, no, hopefully my off-stream playing. I'll just be, like, repeating side ops and stuff. Is that an option? You could repeat side ops?
I don't know. It didn't look like the Russian one was still there.
The interpreter? I mean, maybe because you only just get one.
Oh, okay.
Maybe it's some of them are repeatable.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
You think the upgrade I got for the chopper was a radio to play the cassette tapes I found, Ash? We did see that.
Yeah, yeah.
And, I think it was La Bamba who said you could, if you played on PC, you could upload your own FE3s.
Which is super funny.
And play your own music. That's so funny. You'll get used to it. Not even a big deal if you miss it. But yeah, it saves money to buy more stuff.
Gotcha.
Course.
Makes sense. It's good to know that earlier on. Thank you, La Bamba.
Most are repeatable. Fry sauce. I think. Some, I think. Okay. Cool.
Okay, I'm getting into the groove of this gameplay loop.
Buddy, yeah.
Oh, we saw the credits. Okay, let's go back to the base and
extraction arrived at mother base.
And hope for some more DD action.
Oh man, I'm so
DD?
Excited.
How would you say it? DD? DD?
They were saying it like DD, I think, but
like more emphasis on the second one?
Yeah. I'm not in love with the name, I'll be honest.
Okay,
the legend is coming back to life, Rysaw. Slowly but surely, we're rebuilding our outer heaven. Oh, Ash thinks Side Ops might be a one-time only. Can't remember.
We'll try. We'll see.
Yeah, there are some that repeat. Like extract this highly skilled soldier kind of thing. Okay.
Okay. All right. Well, as long as there's a couple for me to repeat off stream just to like get more accustomed to the game.
Yeah.
And to pass time for base development.
Mmm.
I just want to be able to do stuff off stream that won't accidentally progress the story.
Right.
That's all. Mm. But it's all good.
Do you think Dee Dee's going to get bigger and bigger every time we visit?
I hope so.
Oh, I think they're setting up Dee Dee to die. Don't tell me. Don't say no.
No, Dee Dee, stop.
I love Dee Dee.
Cutie.
No, they wouldn't, right? They wouldn't.
Snake. Sorry. Been away for a while, Bob.
Don't be such a stranger.
But
that's a bad example for the men. He gets lonely too.
Aww.
What a cutie.
Dee Dee.
They grow so fast, La Bamba. Oh, come on. It saves on showers, Raptor. Yeah, we only did one mission. Don't be a stranger. Yeah. Ocelot's the clingy type.
Physically and mentally refreshed. Okay.
Oh, I think this was an intro to not neglecting to visit. Oh, okay, so they just want to make
sure.
Makes
sense.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
They want to say it.
Okay, so check out just development real quick, and then we'll go out on another mission. Or we'll get in the helicopter and listen to that tape.
Cool.
Okay, so I did want that horse armor.
Please.
Must protect the horse.
Project.
Where was that? That was elsewhere, huh? Buddy equipment.
Please specify a project.
There it is.
It's dog 5 minutes away and they're happy. Yeah, I mean, there's plenty of soldiers on this base that are taking
Please
care of that
specify
puppy.
A project.
I don't think Dee Dee is lonely.
Whatever,
horse
dude.
Armor is pretty sweet.
We got GMP.
We got the speaker.
Everyone's hyping up the speaker.
Yeah.
Please specify a project.
Welcome back.
Oh, yes.
There it is. Staff morale increase. They got to see you.
Yeah, good point. Okay. Tranquilizer gun. So this one be much more effective range.
Ooh.
Auto aim correction reduced.
Oh, the morale increases for every new soldier that sees you. So.
Oh, so they got to see me for like the first time.
I guess so. I used She Blinded Me with Science as my speaker song for a while.
Whoa, I don't know this song.
Yeah.
Please,
everyone, share
your songs on our
Discord
so we know.
Let us know which song you used on the speaker.
Analysis complete.
This is Roaring Dragon. What up?
There he is.
Talk.
Be good, buddy.
Thank you, sir. Oh, Obama says that they think we got the tape. Gotcha. Rafa played Take on Me. That's a good one.
Yeah, that's a good choice. Okay, so this means I received a reward.
Development project has been added.
Okay, pick up.
Please select landing zone.
Roger.
Hello. Is this our buddy?
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Complete.
No, new guy.
I look forward to serving under.
Analysis complete.
Man Eater by Hall and Oates.
Analysis complete.
Sweet. Would there be Wagner up there? I'm not sure. Or is that in the name of a song?
Okay, tape in the mission.
Gaining altitude.
Oh, man. How am I doing? How do you feel about my methodology? How do you think you would be playing this game?
No, I think it makes sense. Yeah, makes sense.
Thinking about how I play, I don't play very many open world games.
Right.
They don't always click with me.
Yeah.
Because I get too obsessed with seeing everything, going everywhere, and picking everything up.
Yeah.
It stresses me out.
I think I'm kind of missing, like, a cutscene. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
You know, you do the mission and then what?
Yeah, I think it's because these first three missions they gave us are the tutorial ones.
Okay. Yeah.
First one was take out a target. Second one was destroy some equipment. And then there's one more.
Yeah, it just comes with the format, I guess. But I mean, even Peace Walker, with every mission, you would get a little something.
For sure. Yeah,
but I guess,
right.
I guess, yeah, maybe this is just a little bit different.
Shake up tape.
Ocelot said the number of private forces is increasing, and they model themselves after us. They're a far cry from the likes of us. But why? 9 years ago, we made enemies of the world as a nuclear-equipped force, independent of ideology or state. Yes. Sooner or later, the real UN would have stepped in. So why are they giving these PS free rein? That's our fault, too. What do you mean? What happened 9 years ago was a real problem for a lot of people. An organization as big as ours, with our facilities, was wiped off the map. Not an easy thing to hide. But if our existence came to light, so would the names of our clients. We had contracts all over, east and west, from superpowers to banana republics, the lot. Our clients denied all association with the likes of us. They had to make sure things didn't blow up on them.
Of course.
But at the same time, they missed us.
Oh, that's
they really
toxic.
Missed us. The demand for armies for hire was as strong as ever.
Gotcha.
The international community,
so we left a vacuum.
Blind eye to what happened to us, despite still needing people who could do our jobs. History couldn't afford to lose us. As soon as we were gone, they needed a replacement. So private forces spread everywhere. And they're all just a phone call away.
But still.
I know. PFs are totally different from what we envisioned. Nation-states, revolutionaries, terrorists, they have a lot of clients, and Cypher is one of them. Cypher stays anonymous, but I know their work when I see it. In the eyes of those clients, the world's PFs are all just expendable pawns.
There's a speaker.
The clients don't have to worry about losing their own men. Nobody knows they're involved, and PFs are cheap. In short, the world is chewing up soldiers and spitting them out. Even some of the old Mother Base's survivors are still working for PFs. Some guys created their own smaller forces. Others were taken on by emerging PFs. Everybody's gone their separate ways. But none of them are living their dream. Because they're not fighting with you. Of course, I tried to headhunt as many of them as I could for Diamond Dogs. It was all a waste of time. They said they weren't interested without you to lead them. But now you're back. And everything's gonna change. We'll unite all private forces under you.
There we go.
Transmitting nations and economies. What is a nation? Just a patch of dirt.
What is a nation?
The bonds among us will surpass
nations.
What
is a man?
And that's what'll put the world under our control. We'll establish a new kind of country. Redefine the very concept of it.
Dude.
Even Cypher will be below us. An extraterritorial federation of military nations. The United States of Force.
Cuz... pretty unhinged.
Unhinged.
Yeah, seriously.
Please select a mission.
Everyone's saying you're doing very, very well.
Thank
First try,
you
very
guys.
Good.
Thank you.
Rafa's go-to was two missions at a time, depending on how long, but likes the pace at the moment.
Okay, cool.
For you guys getting used to the game. Yeah. Makes sense.
Let me play this briefing tape.
If we're going to expand Mother Base, we need more manpower. And not just for combat roles either. R&D, the support unit, intel, each demands a different set of skills. If we want to achieve what we've set out to do, Diamond Dogs has got to get stronger. There's a Soviet engineer I want to have join us. He was the one who built your prosthesis.
Oh.
With him on our side, who knows what sort of enhancements he'll come up with for it. He tried to defect but didn't make it, and now he's being held prisoner at Wuxin Barracks. Find this engineer and get him out. Having him on our R&D team will go a long way to helping Diamond Dogs grow.
What side do I want to go from? Okay.
Rafa says you can equip tapes on the speaker.
Oh.
The chopper speaker with square. Yeah, and La Bamba says square. Cool. All good, Rafa. All good. Rafa's going to play again after work. That's awesome.
Okay. Figure it out another time.
Please select a mission.
All right, so we're extracting an engineer who happened to make our prosthesis.
Cool.
He was captured.
Do we have their name?
It didn't say
that?
The name.
He might have. I don't remember, though.
So he had tried to defect, but failed to do so. I think we're good. Oh, wait, the horse. Battle dress. Oh. Yes!
Oh!
Dude, the freaking, eye protection.
Yeah.
For the dust storms.
Dude, what if he gets just so nice. Straight up, the Raiden suit eventually?
Yes. A unicorn horn?
Yeah.
With the high frequency blade as the
unicorn horn? High frequency horn? Dude. Oh, and was it Raiden who had the knives come out of his shoes, or was that Vamp?
Raiden. Yeah.
Dude. Yeah. Imagine out of the hoof.
Just claws?
Yeah. Deploying. Seahorse. Yeah, battle dress. So excited.
I saw a holster on it. I wonder if the battle dress allows me to keep some weapons on the horse. I have two on me, but maybe two more on the horse to swap out.
Yeah.
Without having to supply drop. Maybe. Cause the battle dress armor in Peace Walker let us carry three weapons, remember?
Oh.
Boss, the Soviet engineer is being held prisoner at the Wuxin Barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Wuxin. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have
the bionics engineer.
Okay, they're not giving us the name yet.
Boss, your target just happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. And he's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
I feel like this episodic format, while the game does kind of have an open world feel, it doesn't feel overwhelmingly open world.
Oh my god.
Oh, man. We'll see. Later.
They keep doing that.
Yeah. Oh.
Analysis complete.
There's always some vehicle and some dudes. Is that the barracks? Oh, we're here already.
Nice. Wuxin.
Analysis complete.
God, I just love that you can just watch the car go all the way.
Complete.
Yeah.
Analysis complete.
Straight into danger, yeah, Rafa. They just dropped us off.
Because we're getting fairly close to. Can't see much of the top portion from here.
sheeps. Oh. It was the sheep. Nice.
No, I don't care.
That's the Waxin barracks. The target is somewhere inside that outpost.
I was wondering if I could go like up and around.
So
he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Just because that upper area makes me nervous. But that's fine. We'll make it work.
What is that up to the upper right?
Arrived at
is
Mother Base.
It? Oh, this is a billboard.
Yeah.
Here we go. I love how the patrols have the Soviet backpack radio. I was wondering what that was, Ash. That huge antenna coming out of the backpack. That's the...
Makes sense to have, like, the scouts have those.
Yeah. Oh. That's cool. That is cool. Period accurate. Love that.
These soldiers do see pretty far, huh?
Makes
me nervous.
Sometimes it didn't seem like that, like when you would roll up on your horse.
It's just a horse, though, with some armor plating. Oh, your mic, I think. The effective range went up a lot.
Did you catch what?
The distance? Range I didn't see.
Oh, I wonder if you can knock out that
bird. Is
that
a vehicle?
Can you bolt in the bird? There's a guy to your right.
What?
Oh, I see. No, it's all the way over there. Hey, Fallout Project Kid. First attempt at Metal Gear Solid 5 TPP?
The Phantom Pain.
Oh, the Phantom Pain. Oh, yeah. Yes, it is our first.
Yeah, it
this
is.
This is our first playthrough. We're still pretty early on, I think. Oh. Cutscene?
Oh, we're scanning it. Oh. Whatever this is.
Oh, we're just getting intel?
Yeah.
I feel like we've seen this.
It's before. Probably like one of the bonus objectives or something.
We're on that fifth mission, I think. Story mission or something like that.
It gave us a target's location. Cool.
Nice. We're trying to find...
engineer. Right?
The engineer, yeah. Try to get him on our side because they had tried to defect, but... They weren't successful. I wish I kept track of your longest distance headshots like in Ground Zeroes. Oh, yeah, they did do that, didn't they?
Pretty sweet.
They still track some, like, information in this game, but I guess not that. Yeah, it was so cool to know those records. Yeah, Rafa.
Do you think I can walk up to this dude?
Oh, nope.
Too loud?
You don't fold in the birds. I see. You just pick them up. Yeah, I was mostly joking, but that makes sense, I think. Uh-oh. Oh, no. We've got a long way to go. That's the prosthesis. Specialist, right.
Yeah, we're still very early.
We're very early. Very, very early. Just barely getting started.
I cannot ladder.
Oh, can you throw him down? He'll be fine.
No, he's stunned.
Oh.
Very good. Is he going to be okay? I don't know.
But yeah, we're...
SARS with the raid. The huge raid. What's up, SARS?
SARS. We saw you playing Final Fantasy X first playthrough.
Starting it today. I'll have to check out the VOD.
We are definitely going to check it out.
Always love a SARS raid. How'd it go?
Yeah,
welcome,
SARS,
everyone.
Thank you so much for the raid. How's it going?
Oh, wrong weapon. Sorry.
How's it going, members of SARS's community? We
welcome
are
everyone.
Getting into some Metal Gear Solid 5 here. We're barely early on in the game. For those who don't know, it's the stealth action, tactical action espionage. The stealthing part, you know.
Figuring it out.
Optional.
Mostly optional, yeah. That's a good way to put it.
Mostly optional. But we've been... Anthony has his hands on the controller, and he's been doing a really good job.
Thank you.
Of managing all the different aspects of this game. There's kind
stressful
of like a
stressful game for sure.
I mean, there's obviously this part, the action part of the game, but there's also built like what do you even
base
call it?
Base building.
Base
sort of,
building.
Yeah.
There's puppies in this game, everybody. You'll be happy to hear. Yeah, exactly. Timu stealth.
Someone
proceeds
behind me?
To blast it. Exactly.
Oh, there's dudes everywhere.
Ooh. All good, SARS. How is it going? It's going well. We're still really early on in the game.
Well-ish.
Still kind of getting our bearings.
Yeah.
And yeah, so totally understand. You just finished your stream. If you need to go.
Yeah, definitely.
Save, tidy up, turn off the ring lights and things like that. Go ahead, take a moment.
We know how it goes.
We know how it goes.
Analysis complete.
You could have waited at the bottom of the ladder, waited for him to come down. Oh, what? Yeah. We know we could have done that, but we're going to play. We're going to do it Reyony style.
Which is
just
nonstop improv.
We're improvising. Yeah, but yeah, we're pretty familiar. We're definitely gonna play, do things in the way that we feel we want to do it.
Yeah,
but
suboptimal play.
That's not true.
It's just how it is.
That's not true.
So thank you for your patience.
Yeah.
As we figure it out.
Yeah, Plume, Metal Gear Solid 5 was a fun one. It is both of our first playthrough of this game. We played Metal Gear Solid 1, 2, 3. 4, Peace Walker, and Ground Zeroes before this.
Yeah, so in a row.
In a row.
All
so
in a row.
All leading up to this. To this.
Dude,
so.
Who's looking at me?
Roger that. Someone's looking at you.
Suspicious? I don't look suspicious.
It's
this guy.
Sight and sound, very important. Oh yeah. Fallout kid, of course. Suboptimal is optimal.
Get down.
That should be the tagline of our channel. Suboptimal is optimal.
Minimal skill, maximum entertainment.
Yeah. We just want to keep y'all on the edge of your edge of your seat. Excuse me.
Some people are watching in bed.
Yeah.
Edge of your
also
sheet is
on
fine.
The edge of your sheet. Wow.
Edge of your duvets.
Edge of your duvet. I love that. Timu is in bed. Okay.
See? Called it.
It's the way of chaos, the best way. Plume. Exactly.
Three more
Rafa is here for the suboptimal play.
Yeah.
Rafa already knows. There's no promise to play Metal Gear Solid 6, Raptor. You know what's up.
Raptor
you know
knows.
What's up.
After every single playthrough, we were like, okay, guys, no promises. We're going to play more.
No promises.
We just kept going.
Fallout Kid, I've 100% completed Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain, and got the Platinum Trophy.
Nice. Congratulations.
Fallout Kid
is
not
fun.
Playing suboptimally. Fallout Kid is playing optimally.
You got to start somewhere.
Yeah, you guys are. Oh, complete. For sure. Just sneaking around all their stuff. Exactly, SARS. We're sneaking. Just tranquilize the entire base, Ash. That's what we've been doing. We've been clearing out the base, and it's been satisfying. Plume, what's been your favorite of the titles so far? Ooh, I think I know my answer for this. I'm gonna have to go Metal Gear Solid 3. I liked 3 a lot. There's a car. I also liked 4 a lot. 4 was like a fun ride. It was a culmination.
I need supplies soon, dude.
Timu is on the edge of their duvet.
Thank you, thank you.
Rafa has a blanket over them at the office. Okay,
we're chaos right now.
Rafa's on the edge of their
sheet
and seat.
Sandstorm, dude. Darude.
Oh, Brizos didn't get the memo about coming into work at 5 a.m., so I'm at work by myself for 2 more hours. Brizos! That means you don't have to use earbuds at work, Brizos. You can blast your music, blast this stream, and no one will be bothered for it. You have another Metal Gear to play, Snake says.
There's plenty that we have.
Uh-oh. Oh, extraction failed? Oh, because of the sandstorm.
Oops.
Remember?
That's fine.
And we're out of suppressor? Suppressor?
That means they're dead. Okay, what am I doing?
Or they got blown away to...
Please select a drop point.
The Philippines.
Supplies requested.
Dude coming right here.
3 is so good, Timu. 3 is good. My favorites are Metal Gear Solid 2, Sons of Liberty, and 5, The Phantom Pain. Nice, Fallout Kid. 2 was special.
We're out of full points.
2 has a lot of memorable moments for me.
Yeah, 2 was like huge.
But man, also 1 was really good. 1 was like...
No, the 1 held up a lot. The voice acting really helped.
Oh, for sure. All killer, no filler.
Yeah, yeah.
Action.
Lean and mean.
Lean and mean 1 was. 3 made me ugly cry, Plume. Same.
Yeah, I expect once we get through with a bunch of these games, we'll do some kind of a debriefing stream.
Oh, sure. That guy practically waited for you to just take him out.
Yeah.
SARS, it happens more pretty often.
I can imagine some tier makers, favorite characters, things like that.
Yeah, it's kind of funny. Like, we'll shoot soldiers, and they'll be like, what was that? Ah, must have been nothing.
And they straight up got shot.
And then, yeah, they're like, yeah. They have, like, a trank shoot, like, sticking out of their arm. Yeah, rip those guys. Fry Sauce has been blasting the stream on a Bluetooth speaker. I'm not even working. Been laying down for the last 6 hours. Only 2 more hours, Fry Sauce. Annual Metal Gear Solid 2 playthrough on April 30th. April 30th? Never forget. I will never forget April 30th. Oh my god.
Yeah, Metal Gear Solid 2 was pretty dang memorable.
Yeah, for good and funny reasons.
Yeah, definitely.
I think it made me unintentionally laugh a lot.
Definitely.
But, I mean, it makes it... That's just, you know, Metal Gear things.
Is there a non-loud way?
There were buttons on some of the other stuff.
Okay, maybe that doesn't matter.
Snake says, I think Metal Gear Solid 2 is the best, and Metal Gear Solid 3 is the favorite. I like that, Snake.
I see that.
You can see one as being, you know, objectively the best in your opinion, but also have a favorite for something else.
Yeah, fan favorite is not always necessarily the best. You know what I mean? I think that's fair to have a distinction.
This game alone, I think, will require a debrief, La Bamba. I love to hear that.
I can see that, yeah. People have been saying that in our VOD for part 1 of this stream just came up on YouTube.
Oh, yeah, on YouTube. There was a person who's been watching our VODs. Shout out.
Shout out.
But they've been saying that they've been, like, analyzing this game for for years.
Yeah, which I think a lot
and
of people
the conversation have. Still continues. So I was like, okay, I'm here for it. No spoilers, but I'm ready to talk. Tear makers
are
fun.
Join.
Oh yes, they are.
Join
SARS.
The conversation.
SARS, have you done a Final Fantasy characters tear maker yet? Complete. Maybe after you play them all.
I actually went through our VOD when we did the Final Fantasy characters as friends.
Yeah,
that was so fun.
Yeah, we did a little tier maker for Final Fantasy characters as friends. Like, how would we rank them? It was like getting around the waifu and husbando ranking sort of thing.
Problematic.
Yeah, because that's gonna be weird. But as friends, it we had some pretty funny justifications and things. I certainly think The Phantom Pain has attracted a new following of the Metal Gear legacy. Is it really almost 7 years ago? That's right. I think, we got a comment about that too. This game came out 7 years ago tomorrow?
7 years ago tomorrow, I think.
Oh. Dude. Here we go. It's gonna get loud. Ooh, the alarm. You can shoot it with a suppressed gun, but it takes a few more shots. Right. SARS hasn't done one yet, but wants to do a fashion one? SARS, I love that. Ooh.
They don't have reinforcements.
We should do an outfits ranking too, and then we'll compare notes with SARS.
These guys don't have reinforcements.
Definitely will need a conversation covering a couple different things after you're done with this game. Sounds like a plan, La Bamba. First of September 2015. I remember that date well. Fallout Kid.
We're here.
Fallout Kid's life changed that day because of the Phantom Pain. The ugly cry makes no sense. When is crying not ugly? You never seen a pretty cry? Look in the mirror next time you cry.
Outpost captured.
Sorry.
Outpost captured, dude.
SARS, who made it to the S tier for friends?
Young.
Oh, was Young S tier or A tier?
S tier, because you had a monk bias.
I do have a very heavy monk bias. I think Tifa made it into S tier. Big Cat,
hey,
Nina
Big
Toy.
Cat.
Thank you so much for the follow, Maiden.
Thank you very much.
I think Vivi was in S tier.
Tifa.
Yeah, Tifa was in S tier.
Yeah, that was from a charity stream. Like, was it like last summer? Summer 2021?
Something like that.
This is one of the many things we did.
I did some Zelda fashion ones. That's fun. People had some takes on the Zelda fashion.
That's right. You did that last stream, right?
So yeah.
I skimmed the VOD for that.
Oh,
that's fun.
I'm going to have to look at that. I feel like Zelda fashion. I can see some take. I can
for
hear
sure.
some takes for sure.
Yeah. At first thought, you're like, oh, Link wears a green thing and blah, blah, blah. But no, the fashion really varies between the games, between the characters.
Across the games.
Yeah.
Love that.
This is the guy. You hear him talking?
I think Metal Gear Solid 2 has the best soundtrack of the titles for me. My favorite would be Metal Gear Solid on the PS1. There was just something about it. Plume, I'm with you. For soundtrack? Oh, I'm going to have to think about that. But yeah, something about Metal Gear Solid 1 stands out for me too. I might have to...
Yeah, choose to live.
I might have to change my answer to Metal Gear Solid 1. I don't know. I'm between 1 and 3 for my... Maybe
music
my
tier maker could be really good for a Metal Gear series.
Yeah, Big Cat. It's been 7 years and still some people still decrypting the lore of this game. This is what my understanding and I want to get there. I want to soak and marinate in the lore. So far, we've done a lot of missions without expanding the story from the intro.
Yeah, it's still the tutorial missions, although this one might be relevant.
Yeah. It would be funny if people finally understood 5-9 years later, as if the game itself was in a coma! ID the target.
There, that's the target. Nice. It's cool you got to actually zoom into the face.
Yeah. We ranked the Link in Zelda's outfits. Gotcha.
My masterpiece.
Yeah, not just Sniper Wolf, but it was very different in DualShock innovations, Raptor says. The innovation, too. I didn't even think about that. I was just thinking about, like, game content. But yeah, Sniper Wolf, I mean, Mantis? Psycho Mantis?
Let's hear him talk for a bit, and then I'll extract him. No, it's okay. I just don't want to Fulton him
early. I think it's also hard for people to separate the character from just their outfit, so game bias definitely snuck in there.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sure.
It happens.
Definitely.
We all have our biases. It's all fun, though.
Yeah.
Target extraction confirmed. Your objective's complete.
Nice.
Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
2 is my favorite of the games overall, but 3 is probably my soundtrack one. 3's soundtrack is so good. The vocal track of 3 is iconic.
Hey, buddy. Okay, that was good.
Thanks for hanging out, Fallout.
We extracted everyone.
Oh, man, go get some sleep. It's 6:30. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my gosh. Fallout, rest well. Thanks for hanging out.
Yeah, thanks for hanging out.
Okay, let's just exit.
Even the caution music in 3 is sick. Oh, I can't recall.
It's hard.
The music, yeah, off the top of my head.
We played everything back to back, so everything's like all jumbled, you know?
Yeah, this is true.
Here's that anxiety-inducing
mission almost complete music. Rafa say? On edge music. Yeah. Metal Gear Solid 3 is actually just a movie in game form. It is very cinematic. I do feel that way about, like, I think after 2, the games got pretty cinematic. 3 was... cinematic. 4.
Yeah, was mostly cinematic.
Yeah, was literally mostly cutscenes and, yeah, cinematic. Ground Zeroes with that, like, single take.
Yeah, the whole vibe.
Thing was, felt, and I feel like, yeah, some of the camera shots were, like, you know, intentional to make it feel like.
Are there soldiers here?
That way? I mean, the lens flare. Come on. The jungle caution theme in 3 is sublime.
Mm.
Yeah, I'm going to have to...
But there's the autosave.
Listen to it again.
There's the autosave. I saw it. See it?
Nice. I do see it. Yeah. The only... for the most part, when I listen to the Metal Gear Solid soundtrack, I'm listening to the vocal songs from each game. But, of course,
Oh, no. Maybe the mission's not over.
The soundtracks themselves are great.
Oh, yeah,
almost, you're like right on the border.
Yeah, La Bamba, I checked for it. Don't worry.
4
has
good music too, yeah. 2 has the best story for me. It was very self-aware and wouldn't work if it wasn't a game. Ooh! That's a good point, Ash.
Okay. Looking for another auto save.
Yeah, you know, lots of love for Metal Gear Solid 2.
Definitely.
And I love that.
Chick run continues.
Our chick run continues. Wait for mission complete. We did it.
Yeah, we did it.
We did
it. I saw that there was no ACC option.
Ooh, look at those diamonds in the back. Look at that. Battery power. For the vocal themes, I think my favorite is from Peace Walker. Peace Walker is...
Specialty is in mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology.
The Heaven's Divide?
Yeah, Heaven's Divide is really good.
Is that Peace Walker?
Mm-hmm.
I do like that one.
We were getting shot at by a helicopter when it played, if you remember.
In Peace Walker?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
I kept having to throw supply drops outside
and running out into danger to get more like rocket ammo and stuff.
Oh, I don't remember.
And like the walls were destructible, but the doorway was invincible. So I was like safe right behind a doorway.
Oh God, I don't remember. That's funny though.
And the song was playing. And I was like, I better not die right now. I don't want to have to redo this.
Oh, my favorite vocal theme were from Rising. Oh,
yeah, we'll get there one day.
We will. But I wonder if I've already listened to it. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know if I know much about Rising's music.
I do like Heaven's Divide. I like the one from 2, which is
I forget the name. There's the checkpoint.
Bye to Yesterday.
Okay, let's just return to ACC.
And of course, Snake Eater.
I saw it. I saw the thing. I'm pressing it.
The very best songs are in Rising?
Whoa, Snake agrees too. You guys are... You guys trolling or is this for real? Okay, just one more quick visit back to Mother Base.
Please select a landing zone heading to Mother Base.
Okay, do you mind if I hit up the restroom real quick?
Go for it. Rising is a solid soundtrack, but a whole other mood. This was our understanding too, and yeah. We actually considered Rising before jumping into...
I'll be right back.
Ground Zeroes. Uh-huh, yeah. We considered Rising before jumping into Ground Zeroes, but we decided to just continue with the, I guess, like the main games. Standing here, I realize... Oh, is that the lyric? Are those the lyrics for one of the songs? Oh, that's for the Rising? Okay. Rising soundtrack slaps so hard it's a meme? You're making me curious about the music. Do you suggest that I check out the soundtrack outside of the context of the game, or should I experience the soundtrack within the context of the game? Earth to Brad, thank you so much for the follow. It's a little mini dance party for you at a celebration. No spoilers. Yep, no spoilers, Snake. Thank you for that. I haven't beaten Rising, but from what I've seen, the music is by far the most anime. That is compelling. Slappers only? Okay. Hi, Ursabrat from Sars's Raid. You're all good. You're right on time as far as I'm concerned.
Someone say slappers only?
Slappers only, fry sauce.
That's a GoldenEye reference.
Oh, that's what Rising soundtrack is, GoldenEye, Slappers Only.
Perfect.
Gotcha. We just played GoldenEye recently, too. That's funny that you mentioned that. JJ for short, Earth to Brad. We will try to remember that. Otherwise, we might just call you Earth to Brad, if that's okay. Experience it in the game for sure. And yeah, everyone's agreeing for that. Okay.
Yeah, one day. The concern was motion sickness for Audrey.
This is
Rising.
True. Dude, oh, check out this puppy, y'all.
Yeah.
I can't with this. Ooh. Guy. Oh, he's picking
up. Come here. See that? Now that's discipline. Following orders like a real diamond dog.
You better give him a treat right now.
Stay.
Yeah. See, you gotta get the treats.
You gotta get the treats. Oh.
Did it. Go.
We are not taking Dee Dee out into the field. Oh, he's still too little. Are we?
No, maybe not yet.
Oh my God! So we are eventually.
Soon.
Dude.
Soon.
Halle Berry.
Like John Wick, John Wick
yeah.
style.
Dude, that's all. That's what I'm thinking right now. No spoilers.
Oh.
But how many of you guys have seen that?
Is there a tab so for dog armor?
Yeah, that would be a bit telling, wouldn't it?
It would. We will need to outfit this dog with the toppest armor available. Yeah. I've sent the anxiety-inducing music in the video game music channel on the Discord, Rob.
Nice. Thank you.
That's great. I'm going to listen to that when I'm working, so it'll make me work faster. I don't know. When's the best time to listen to that soundtrack or that playlist? You should play Rising first. Okay. Oh, but you take Metal Gear Solid 5. You know, we just wanted to go for it. Maybe in the future we'll try Rising. But I was worried about motion sickness.
Yeah, if you guys are new here, Audrey camera control, third person, first person games.
Yeah, I mean, even sometimes watching Anthony play this game, I'm like, whoa, I need to look away for
yeah,
a second.
Yeah, so Audrey's, whenever Audrey feels it, she'll look yeah. and hang out with you guys in chat.
Yeah.
Is there anything to develop?
Oh, Platinum Games does a lot, right? Wait, is Rising a Platinum game?
Yeah, it is.
It is?
Yeah, isn't that sweet?
Does it go full, like, Bayonetta?
Yes. My understanding of the game is it's wild.
Like, Fly Me to the Moon?
Wow, you didn't know that?
I didn't know that.
Well, I thought you might really like it then, because it's just off the rails. Oh, you didn't know that?
Oh, wow.
Okay. I'm even more interested in us eventually streaming it then, because it's insanity in the best form. That's my understanding. I didn't know you didn't know that.
I don't think I knew that.
Does that, like, quadruple your interest level?
Yeah, because it makes me feel like it's going to be all like that Metal Gear Solid 4. Remember him in that fight with Vamp?
I think it's like that turned to 11.
Yeah!
That's my understanding.
I love that part. When he's just like breakdancing and Vamp is like full ballet.
No promises.
And they're chucking knives at each other.
Yeah, you can't help but be in awe and laugh.
And that part in 4 when it's like two like screens. One side you're playing Snake and then the other side is like
that. Yeah, that was freaking awesome.
Oh my god, I love.
Go to tools first. See if there's anything. Fulton level 2.
Raptor, not John Wick. Yeah, let's not mention John Wick when talking about.
Double the ammo for Fulton, and the cargo Fulton. Okay.
You know, Ocelot is an animal from Argentina. That's the.
Oh, the creature. Yeah, yeah.
The joke. Ocelots are training. The hounds. Oh, right. Yeah. Yeah, I did know that. I didn't know that it was specifically from Argentina, but I knew that the ocelot was like a big cat kind of thing. It's insanity in the best form.
Whoa. Okay, so we have upgrades for the prosthetic arm now. Active sonar. What? Oh. Echolocation.
We are Batman.
Oh, but you emit sounds. There's risk of enemies noticing.
Rising was moved to Platinum Games mid-development. Started as Kojima Productions, then changed. Interesting. It's right up Audrey's alley, Fry Sauce thinks. Turn to 1,000. Ooh, I'm interested. Hey, Solid Snake 93. The original idea from Rising was interesting, but I can't complain about the Rising we got. Okay.
Gotcha, I'm curious. Yeah, we'll check it out one day. I'm excited that Audrey's excited about it now.
Yeah, Rising was a fun time.
But no promises.
No promises. Sonar is the thing La Bamba was thinking of. Gotcha. Yeah,
let's just hug everyone. They're talking about the toe beans again?
Yeah, I think so. These guys can't get enough of Dee Dee.
Thanks. Just a quick hug for all the new people.
Quick hug.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Boss, will you train with me?
Like, how do I say yes?
Yeah, I think you just smack them around.
Oh, is that the translator? Sorry, I saw one guy.
Thank you for making me a
time. Where'd he go? Oh.
I look forward to serving under you.
Okay, well. Where's that?
Boss.
Thanks
for saving the puppy.
Doesn't know how to make a Metal Gear with swords. So that's because they made the game with platinum. Okay. I feel like.
Here we go.
It's not too far from what.
Commencing platform construction.
The craziness of Metal Gear Solid is, anyway, for me. I don't know. In my brain, I'm like. It kind of makes sense to me. I don't know. Please somehow.
Roger. Yeah, yeah.
The platinum vibe, I mean.
There's something that clicks.
Yeah, there's something that clicks.
Arriving shortly at yeah, dude, okay.
Yeah. You just unleash punches for the training? Okay, cool, Rafa. You can't really interact except attacking them? That's that. Okay. Ash was waiting for Rising for years after the first trailers. Was happy.
Yeah,
with
the
what
tech
they
demo.
Oh,
where they
the
showed
demo.
Off the technology.
Oh.
I don't want to say too much more, but I'm glad you got to a place where you're interested in the game.
Yeah, because if it's more of that kind of
off
Metal Gear
wackiness, yeah.
Solid stuff.
It's fun.
I love that stuff. Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
I would be expecting to see at least one backflip, right?
Yeah, so hypothetical, since we're not, no promises, but when we were considering rising for a stream previously, it was like, maybe Audrey can play it?
Yeah.
Because if Audrey plays it, it's less likely for her to experience the motion sickness. Because, you know, like, when you're the driver in a vehicle, you less likely to get motion sickness.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
However, the benefit of me playing it and her just watching is that you can look away.
This is true.
When you feel it.
This is true.
So, I don't know. Maybe we'll
see. I mean,
off.
It might be just one of those things where I have to just do it just and do it, see. Yeah.
And deal with it. Okay, let's check for tapes.
Overall completion, 3%.
I mean, I'm sure that includes like a bunch of like extra stuff we're
sure,
not gonna do.
Sure, but still, 3% was like, whoa. I want to see the faces, reactions when you play Rising Snake says.
So we won't show the gameplay at all, just our faces.
Yeah.
We'll stream the game to another channel.
We should have, yeah, we should, or... Rising on probation? Okay, yeah. No promises, Raptor. No promise.
Please select. All right, so I feel like this next one is maybe story. So let's hear it.
Ooh!
Just because he gave us this one.
Arsenal against the Soviets is secretly supplied by the CIA. But the war continues to drag on with neither side gaining the advantage. Now, though, the CIA have started supplying the guerrillas with a new weapon. We don't know the details, but rumor has it that it could turn the tide of the war. The Soviets have heard about it, and it has them spooked. Now the Hamid Mujahideen will issue this weapon, but then they were wiped out in no time. There's no trace of fighting at their fort, and all their supplies are just sitting there.
Hmm.
Naturally, that screams biochemical weapons. But the Soviets deny using anything that would violate the BWC. Whatever happened, the Soviets have invaded the area and are searching for this Western weapon tech. This is the CIA's worst nightmare. Ooh. If that weapon falls into Soviet hands, it'll drastically rewrite the history that's being made here. But the company can't be seen entering the area. That's where we come in. Boss, head to the fort of Dismasi Laman. Find the weapon before the Soviets and bring it back to base fast. The new weapon is codenamed Honeybee. Dude. To the U.S. It's a vital military secret.
Honeybee,
Honeybee in.
Yeah.
Mission accepted.
Okay.
Reyony reacts to Metal Gear Rising.
Oh, we have to start really far for this one.
Oh,
and
yeah?
And look, it's a mountain, so we will have to go around.
All right.
Okay, here we go.
D-Horse going to get some miles in.
Get some treats.
This is a somewhat big story mission, if I recall correctly.
Oh,
okay.
Okay,
yeah. It.
I'm ready for it.
Just based on the map, maybe, you can kind of surmise that.
Okay.
This mission is based on real life.
Oh.
Like the concept
context
of the honeybee weapon.
Whatever
and things like that.
Well, don't spoil it yet.
Oh, don't spoil it yet.
Maybe
yeah,
afterwards
yeah, yeah.
You can tell us what was based on reality or not. So I did upgrade the bionic arm mobility.
Hmm.
What did that do? I forgot already. Oh, longer reflex time. You know when it slows down time? When
tutorial's
we get spotted.
Over, Snake says.
Oh, okay. Good vibes.
We're in it now.
Now I'm more likely to fail.
That's not true.
Deploying. Okay. I'm excited and nervous. Nervous excitement.
That's a good place to be.
Yeah.
Mobility is just a permanent stat boost.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Don't need to equip.
The checkpoints are generous, though, mid-mission.
Seems
even
like
if we
it.
Get, even if we die, I think we come back.
At
a
checkpoint?
Place.
There you go.
I feel like we experienced that last stream. I don't remember.
Sorry, did they mention what the biological weapon was, or did they just say, oh...
No, they suspect that if there was, like, if the soldiers are missing and there's no damage and supplies missing, that suggests biological weapons. So we don't know for sure exactly what happened to the soldiers.
What kind of famous biological weapons are there?
Yeah. But there, he's not saying that that's the honeybee, though.
Oh.
He suspects that maybe biological weapons are the reason there's no soldiers here. And now the Soviets are coming in to try to find the weapon, the honeybee.
Huh. One more thing. But honeybee could be the biological weapon?
Oh, did someone suggest that?
That's what I thought. Why there wouldn't be soldiers and why
oh, maybe that might be connected is what you're trying
well,
to infer.
Yeah, because didn't he say all of it, or I don't know, if it fell into the wrong hands? Well, I guess it could be anything. Yeah, no spoilers for Metal Gear Solid 5. Hold your D horses.
Okay, what is this? Gunship. Oh, the patrolling gunship? I need a rocket launcher then. All right.
Do we need to re-equip?
I feel like we're just going to take a long way around and
go
deal with
it.
These outposts one at a time.
We're in it. Ooh, I love the nighttime horseback riding.
I should probably mark on my own. Just so I know as we're approaching.
Cool. Especially when it's this big.
Yeah. So do you want to try to go around one? We can try going around. But
what
taking it's also good. You mean like just completely bypassing it?
Yeah. But, I don't know.
But capturing it might be useful for later.
Yeah, and you never know what kind of goodies are there.
Exactly.
I
really want to use sniper, but... this light guy's doing a good job.
Yeah.
It's not clear to me how far he'll see, though.
But not good enough.
Analysis complete.
Oh, hello.
Thought I saw one more over here.
Analysis complete.
Did I see explosive canister?
Analysis complete.
I really thought I saw one more.
This is fun.
Isn't it? That was like 34 range.
Oh. That was
suspicious. Okay, I really thought there was one more dude.
Well, I'm sure you'll find out shortly. Oh. Nice.
Guard post captured.
You gonna check them down?
Yeah, gotta.
This is our story.
Oh!
Oh my God!
Why? I was just trying to turn that light off.
Hey, Wicked, whenever I see Anthony, my Metal Gear Solid.
Wicked, what's up? How you been?
Wicked, have you used that one before? That one's a good one.
Wicked, how you been? What are you playing lately? Let us know.
I guess that's better than whenever I see Anthony, my Phantom Pain.
Okay.
You don't have to check them off. Snake's knees are made of steel. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. We don't
oh,
have to check
them jump off?
Off?
Okay, cool. Just jump off with him on our back.
Oh, I see.
Okay. We got it.
You got to extract him.
Yes, yes.
Is he saying that in a kind of like condescending way? Or?
Him?
Yeah. You're gonna extract him, kind of. Yeah, legendary soldier with the. We got upgraded knees. It's fine.
We've been
good, Wicked. We've been working through the Metal Gear Solid games, so we're finally on Phantom Pain. We just before this we played Ground Zeroes. Before that, we played Peace Walker, so, yeah, it's been a Kojima.
Yeah.
It's been one of those Kojima days for many days now.
Those of you in chat who are fans of the Metal Gear franchise and have played them all and maybe followed along with us, how many of you guys also played Death Stranding?
Ooh.
And did you like it? Do not get specific. No spoilers.
Yeah.
No nothing. I haven't played it. I played a little bit at the beginning. Just want general...
Yeah.
General overall. Did you like it?
Big Cat says, love Death Stranding for sure. Raptor says, it's different. Rafa says, I loved Death Stranding. Can't wait to get into it again. Labom says, haven't yet. Planning to now that it's on Game Pass. Oh, I didn't even know
it was announced,
Game Pass.
Yeah, they just announced. Was it like last week, guys, that they announced?
Oh my god, Game Pass is...
Incredible value.
Crazy. Yeah. Ash never played it. Frysaws wish I had, but no PS5 and no PC. Oh.
And now.
Oh. PC now that it's on Game Pass. Oh, now you can play it on Game Pass. Gotcha. Yeah. It's already available on Game Pass, LaBomba says. Dude.
The Soviet relay base. Think there's something in there that could lead us to the honeybee?
Okay. I was about to try to bypass this place, but... Now we know it's probably important. Okay, there might be intel here.
Wicked likes Norman Reedus.
There it is. Sometimes that's enough. You know, I'm not interested, but I like this actor, you know?
Oh, I mean, who's the actor for Snake now?
Kiefer Sutherland.
The voice actor? Kiefer Sutherland? I'm sure that brought in some people.
Oh, maybe.
Analysis complete. Maybe not the majority of people.
What is this? That's a different sign. Oh, does it just mean he's asleep?
He's
not a threat?
Like, yeah. Yeah. #add Game Pass. Game Pass is great, right, guys? Game Pass, hit us up. We will sing your praises all day.
I mean, it went from, like, a joke to, like, hey, everyone should have Game Pass. Just a joke in that they're like, oh, it's going to be on Game Pass. It's coming to Game Pass. And, like, every Microsoft thing, they were like, Game Pass. But now it's like there's just so many games.
I love seeing Death Stranding here. Okay, Snake.
Okay.
Yeah, I remember when Death Stranding was announced.
Yeah.
Or revealed.
It was like a moment.
It was a moment.
That first reveal trailer.
Is that with a song?
Yeah, and the beach and the baby.
Oh, and that was the Norman Reedus reveal, right?
Yeah.
Oh god, like
Norman Reedus indeed revealed himself, yes.
Yeah, and everyone was just like, god. What the hell is this? I love that feeling.
You think I can get this guy? 43. Okay.
I preferred Donald Sutherland, though, Raptor says. Who's Donald Sutherland?
Oh, I see his face.
Oh.
Is he the guy in Hunger Games? The older actor? Forgot his role in that.
Xbox sponsor Anthony and Audrey.
I'm down.
I'm ready. Xbox, McDonald's. What else do we talk about on this channel a lot? It's how I play most of my games now. There are rarely times I need to purchase games anymore. That's excellent.
It's sweet.
You're getting the value then. Even PlayStation now with their new PS Plus is still really far behind Game Pass for value.
Give it time.
For sure.
Give it time. Game Pass has a couple years head start, but we'll see.
This is true. I got Xbox Game Pass code off Discord, and I don't even have an Xbox, Wicked says. Okay. Norman Fetus. That's right. Norman Reedus with his Norman Fetus. Oh, first person would help. Third person has perspective issues at long range. Ash.
I felt that for sure. Mm. But the first person, I don't like the iron sights. It's like the sight is in the way. I want some red dot.
Mm. He is that Hunger Games guy, and he's Kiefer's dad. I did not know
they were related.
Oh.
And maybe look up Donald Sutherland. What else would Audrey potentially know this actor from?
I'll Google him right now.
You might recognize
Body
the face.
Body Snatchers? I'm not familiar
He's,
with.
He's...
A rapper says cabbage?
His face is memorable to me.
Okay. Let's see. Canadian. Okay, what else can we get here? Oh, his Wikipedia picture doesn't look familiar.
Not familiar? Okay, then maybe Audrey doesn't know.
But let me...
Audrey, self-admittedly, I'm not... Tell me if I'm wrong.
No.
Not good with actors' names and faces.
I'm not. I'm not good with... Actually, in general, names and faces, I'm not very
just
good
people,
at.
Yeah.
But I'm getting better, I think.
I don't want to put out these lights if I don't have to, but we got to get across this. Oh, look at this.
Okay.
I like this.
You
still looking up Donald Sutherland?
Yeah. I don't recognize anything. I didn't watch all the Hunger Games movies either,
okay.
I don't remember them that well.
Sandstorm, dude.
Oh, wait. I'm looking at television. That's the problem. Okay, still don't recognize.
It seems like I have to go up this thing if I'm not going to go across the bridge. Being mindful of my suppressor at this time.
Oh, he was a voice in the Final Fantasy Spirits Within movie?
Yes, absolutely.
Nice.
I don't know about iconic voice for Donald Sutherland, but memorable to me personally. Do you guys... is he known for voice work?
Google imaging, and I feel like I recognize his face, but I just don't know what.
Analysis complete.
No, I'm not sure.
Oh, I didn't mean to. Okay, well.
Ash, next time I play this game, I need to import Darude Sandstorm into the cassette player. Oh my god. I did think that when we saw that first Sandstorm.
Is that nothing? What do I do with these?
Good grief. I have been re-rolling my Mega Man X Dive account, trying to get these bikini units for like 5 days straight. What is this? He was even in a Kate Bush music video? I don't know. I don't know. I don't think I know this. I wouldn't know the Kate Bush music video. Destroy them, Ash says. You can destroy them if you want. Okay.
Okay, that's what I thought, but with what?
Did you see?
I don't want to make so much noise.
Yeah.
I just know that there is potentially intel for me to get here, so.
Did you already take this outpost?
No, this is a relay base, and it said there might be information about the honeybee here, so.
Okay.
I don't know where that would be.
A few shots. Good old bullets. If you want to try just the old-fashioned way.
Let me make some noise.
Uh-oh.
There would be anybody behind us. We're just gonna be killing dudes.
We're going in. This is not a stealthing day.
It's stealth, but.
Oh, we're gonna stealth kill? I thought you were gonna go in guns blazing.
Where's this honeybee intel?
Man, that's art on the walls, dude. voice Dr. Sid in Spirits Within. I don't remember Dr. Sid, but I do remember the movie Spirits Within.
Yeah. It's a fun movie.
Stealthily go in guns blazing. Exactly.
Yeah.
Never knew that, Raptor. I think I'll have to I'll need to rewatch Spirits Within.
Dead friendly spotted. Uh-oh. There we go.
Have you guys heard of the game Cult of the Lamb? I have.
Yes.
I don't know anything about it, though. Do you?
Same.
I just seen a couple of our streamer friends
talking about it.
Streaming it, even, I think.
Yeah. There's someone over here. Where?
Oh! Dude!
Reflex mode, dude.
Good shot! Oh! Later. Fortune. All these references.
I'm missing... wherever the intel is it? Down below, perhaps? I doubt we need it, but he said it might be here. I want to look around.
Might be worth
investigating. Because this is a whole place.
Raptor is playing it. Okay.
Oh, nice.
Gosh, Spirits Within would have been more successful if they dropped Final Fantasy from the title. The Final Fantasy series wouldn't have taken a dip in popularity either.
I can see that.
I think I can see that too. Was it?
But maybe they needed the name to get people into the theaters in the first place. You know what I mean?
Maybe. Was it like, was there a reason attributed to the fact that it flopped? Or was it just one of those things?
Was it just not good and it cost them so much money to make?
It cost them a lot of money, right? I do remember reading about that.
Okay, I feel like I'm going to bail on this, whatever this intel might be, because we know where we're going anyways.
Oh, some intel may be found out by interrogation, though I don't think that's the case. I don't think that's the case here, Rysos says. 10 came out after Spirits Within? Oh. Massive budget. That movie is why Square had to merge with Enix. I didn't know that.
Tell me I can get out of here.
Snake hasn't played Final Fantasy, prefers the Persona saga. Nice. Okay. Yeah. I haven't played any Persona games.
Here we go. Okay.
I've dabbled, but barely anything.
Okay, so I think we probably just missed out on whatever intel's here, but I don't think that's a huge issue.
That's all right.
We're going to need supplies eventually. I don't know if you saw, but we upgraded the Fulton, so now I'm holding 24.
Oh, sweet.
So it feels like a little bit of a waste. But no, anything extra that they drop off for you gets sent back anyways.
We're all good then.
So I was like, a whole supply drop just for like a suppressor?
Well, Spirits Within had a $137 million budget.
That's intense.
Wow. I remember reading like they were trying to set up kind of like a virtual actress or actor or like I don't even know what you call it. Like a digital.
You're talking about recently? You're talking about recently?
No, in Spirits Within.
Yeah.
That.
The model for the main character, Aki Ross, was used in like fashion modeling, right? This was long before they did the same thing with Lightning.
Oh, okay.
With
Lightning
straight up did stuff. Aki
Ross is who they call as the actor for the main
character.
Yeah, the character.
The character's name is Aki Ross.
Oh, it is? But I think they intended that character model to do other movies and things like that. Like they were kind of
yes, that sounds
like,
vaguely familiar.
Almost like a, I don't know if this would be appropriate. Like a Hatsune Miku does, like it's kind of like a virtual idol.
Yeah.
The first VTuber, maybe you might call it. I'm yeah. Just kidding. That's not correct.
I get what you mean, but I vaguely remember that.
Yeah, I think, and that was yeah.
It is.
Now, Square Enix is more successful than ever. Forspoken looks really cool. Wish Square Enix wasn't always doing exclusives for PlayStation. At least they start out exclusive, right? Ooh. Ouch.
All right. Didn't mean to do that.
Only grossed about $85 million in the box office. Oof. I'm going to guess
Oops.
9 and 10 combined cost less to make. Yeah. Yikes. Hair was something too, Raptor? It's Julia Roberts, right? Or Sandra Bullock?
Whoa, what's going on?
For the model?
Sometimes I miss out on
oh,
a
yeah,
little bit
I'm not, I don't follow. I, well, maybe I misunderstand. The voice was, oh my
Ming-Na
God.
Wen.
Ming-Na Wen, yeah. But I feel like I vaguely remember that character model for the main character of Spirits Within. They intended for that character to kind of like be a...
Recurring.
Used, yeah, in other movies and other animated movies.
Yeah, I'm sure they had plans. Okay.
Marker removed.
We're almost there. We are almost there. One more outpost here.
Marker placed.
But there's also a gunship, so I don't have a rocket launcher. I wonder if I can research one and then just drop it in real quick.
Ooh, don't forget you're not paused here.
I know. Let's do it quick. Quickly
Hope the
research.
Gunship doesn't...
I didn't see it patrolling all the way
okay.
over here.
Specify a project.
Grenade launcher? No. Launcher.
Meanwhile, the Final Fantasy 15 movie was dope. They need more stuff like that. Yeah, the 15 movie.
Okay, well.
The 15 movie was cool. I remember that. 15
request?
Had a lot mm-hmm. going. It had the movie, it had Please the little animated series.
Requested.
Yeah, the marketing for 15 was astronomical. Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Swap it out. I don't know if this is actually how it's going to go. I'm just getting a rocket launcher just in case. Rocket launcher just in case.
Yeah.
Is a funny concept.
Never leave home without your rocket launcher.
Yeah. Bring it in. Hopefully it gives me other supplies too.
I would think so. Maybe not. Oh! That's it.
What is this?
That was cute.
Okay, so it swapped it out.
Anyone played the 16-bit Final Fantasy 15 game? Was there a 16-bit one? I know they did like a mini version.
Yeah,
like
yeah,
like
yeah, yeah.
Version.
What was it called? It was 3D though.
Yeah.
Raptor. Pocket Edition.
Pocket Edition?
Are you talking about Pocket Edition, Raptor?
Better to have it and not need it than to need it and not have it.
Good
Rice
call.
Sauce.
So I'm just gonna do another supply drop
Very
of
good
ammo
call.
And Fulton.
Please select supplies requested.
Yeah, Pocket Edition. No, Prelude. Oh, I've not heard of that then, Raptor. Whoa. Was it just yet another outside of the main game thing, just like the show and everything?
Maybe.
And the movie.
Sounds
yeah,
like
15
it.
15 had all this supplemental material.
Supply
and I'm not surprised that there's yet one more thing that I'm not aware of.
Yeah. Did you not see the Broadway musical for it? No, I'm just kidding.
I want to check out 15 again one day.
Okay.
Because I know that after many, many patches, it's a very different game.
Oh. Did you play all the DLC for it?
I did not. I did play some. Oh, Prelude followed Regis, right? Not just followed. That's right. That's I remember this now.
On
yes.
PS4 somewhere? Okay.
Yeah. Here we go. Gunship. We're going to ride our battle horse in and launch some rockets. I don't know if we're actually going to do that. We're probably just going to try to avoid it.
Avoid the gunship?
Yeah.
We at least got to see it. Oh! Rocket launch him.
Think so?
No.
Just this horse.
The DLCs for 15 make it a lot better. Episode Arden is triple S tier.
I've heard that too.
You played some of the DLC, no?
Yeah.
Bad at names at 8 a.m. Raptor. I feel that. I feel
triple
that.
Triple hydrate from Wicked. Thank you.
Wicked, thanks for the triple hydrate. Plant.
It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine derivative that's the active ingredient in pentazamine.
Thank you, Wicked.
Tactical Anthony with a rocket launcher and battle dressed up horse. We're ready for battle. I kind of feel like we should just have a sword and wear armor and just go full on knight.
I'm down with the sword.
Huh?
I'm down with having a sword in this.
Oh, there it is. That's pretty cool.
A single burst from his machine gun can cut a man in half.
What a concept. What do I do? Wait till it turns around?
I just stay out
of
the
light. Give me a checkpoint
light.
And then I'm going to shoot a rocket at it.
Oh my god! Did you hit a checkpoint?
I don't know.
Oh, it's turning around.
Yeah, I saw the patrol route. Okay. But there's still like an outpost there that I think I can just hang out with.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Alright, I'm gonna try to just go around this outpost.
The canceled Luna DLC was primed to be truly good. What it really completed the story.
Yeah, I think they released a book or a novel instead.
Oh, I wonder why. Do they say why?
They just canceled a bunch of 15 projects.
Oh, shoot. Were the DLC all included with the original cost of the game?
No, but then they eventually released a complete version called the Royal Edition.
I see.
I think that is a good value.
Yeah, boss, an enemy gunship. Just casual enemy gunship.
I need to know what these signs say. No? Okay.
Analysis complete.
Yeah, we're approaching.
Here we go.
45 meters.
Hind D.
Oh, 45 meters. Pretty good.
Dude, really
I felt
good.
A little bit of drop there.
Did you account for the drop or you just...
No.
Oh.
I feel like I got lucky, but nice. I felt a little bit of a drop. Look at that. There's my secrets down there.
Ooh,
doesn't
secret.
That feel like secrets?
Yeah.
This poor guy. He had to hang out here by himself. Well, we're outside of the path of that gunship now, but you know what? I can imagine the story bringing that gunship over. Just in time to mess with us.
He's coming too. Roger that.
He's coming too. Oh, maybe that tunnel was the way to go. Maybe not.
Oh.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Looking like a sandstorm.
Oh, this feels scripted. I mean, either way, it's cool.
You have arrived at your destination.
That's Marseille Ford. Swase Lamar. Now to find the honeybee.
Okay. To cast some spell. I'm gonna jump down.
The screams of buddies getting yeeted up with the balloons give me like, yeah, same wicked. You're gonna extract him? It does feel like Kaz is judging a little bit for our choice in soldiers.
Dang, these
What if he just sends one back? Not this one, boss.
Sends him back, returns him. Yeah. Return to sender.
Analysis complete.
Oh, this place is huge. Oh, I'm in here. Okay.
Oh, I love that reveal.
Analysis complete.
Reveal.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
In a returns him in a box.
Neutralize that, and our choppers can breathe a little easier.
Okay, we gotta take that out for sure then. Oh.
Analysis
I was about to kill him.
You gonna try to clear
analysis
out this
complete
area?
Oh
my god!
I slipped. Why did I even slip?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
World's greatest spy slipping down a hill.
Analysis complete.
I can just imagine Snake. Whoa.
Super like, whoa. I mean.
Sneaking in broad daylight. We're,
Is that prisoner the Hamid survivor?
Analysis complete.
I'm guessing the Soviets are making
analysis
you take them to the
complete.
Honeybee.
Oh no.
Analysis complete.
There's the scout checking it out.
I think it's time to go rocket launcher on their butts.
Analysis
you think so?
Complete.
No.
We get a checkpoint. That's the question.
We did on the way in, but that was on the way in.
We gotta blow that up eventually.
Just reminded La Bamba of something maybe next week. Ooh, tease. Oh,
the tease.
Is this time for box, Ash says? Do we even have a box?
We do. A desert box, too. Perfect.
Is the rocket launcher gonna fit under the box? So anyways, I started blasting. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
You said it's nothing. Don't worry about it. Are they gonna see this?
Are you gonna Fulton him? Because they're gonna see that. Is that the guy they sent out to investigate?
Dicey, dude.
47? Ooh! Oh, good night. Must have been the wind. I do feel like this game is more sensitive about that kind of stuff, but still, yeah, that we still have that, you know, must have been the wind moment. Oh, hey, what's wrong with you?
Freaking gunship. They're going to call a gunship in. I don't know if I'm in the mood to fully clear out this place. It's huge.
Yeah, it is pretty big. Maybe on a need to basis.
Yeah.
Oh.
This room just looked really tempting.
Yeah. Oh, we're breaking locks?
Yeah. It's just dangerous because it takes time.
Yeah.
Worth it already.
Nice. They can't call for help if there's no one left to call. This is true.
Do you see that? Rough diamond, 100,000. That's assuming I make it out of here alive, right?
A portable toilet. If you're going to hide inside, watch the enemy doesn't decide to use it.
Oh, that's... Oh.
Same goes for hiding downed enemies in it.
Oh my god, what am I doing? I keep pressing the wrong button.
Oh, some diamonds.
Okay, I'm gonna grab this. It said kept you waiting again.
It did? Nice. If there's something strange in your desert base, who are you gonna call? air gunship.
Air gunship.
Oh. Probably.
Oh.
Oh, you're not gonna save the dude?
I think we're going around because it was like some ruins, right?
Extraction.
Rather would call mommy. Snake eater.
Oh.
Oh.
He's leading them to Honeybee.
So should we follow them?
Yeah.
Did you trigger this by getting close, or is this a time thing?
Oh god.
Oh my god.
Analysis complete.
Good catch.
What is he even looking at? What was that? Sometimes they do that when a light's.
I think he's snoring. Is that the sound you mean?
No, it went like.
Like I thought sizzle. I thought the sound that was the sound of him snoring. Maybe not.
Wait, are they coming up here? Are they coming to us?
Oh, I saw some diamonds.
If they're coming to us.
Oh, God. They're getting closer. Oh, God. Putting out the trash on Thursdays. I love the environmental storytelling during the missions in Metal Gear Solid 5. Me too.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
I thought this in Ground Zeroes too. The world just felt very alive.
Yeah.
Like, you could see... Like, nothing felt like it was on a really fixed routine. Felt like there was, like... I don't know. Like... The world was alive.
Where's the mission right
Princess
here?
Yi. Oh. Trying to recover the honeybee. Maybe we can still save that guy, but ask him to show us. This guy's taking the long way or something. Taking his time. Dynamic weather and day night cycle goes a long way. Oh, for sure. Sure. Yeah.
We've already felt it.
Yeah.
This is cool.
This is really cool.
I'm worried they're just taking laps, but I don't know. See, that's what I was wondering.
He has to know where the honeybee is.
Yeah. Oh, that guy was tired.
Oh, no.
Please don't slam him down.
The gunship intercepts him. No one sees this. Yep, no one saw that.
Okay.
I'm gonna do a supply drop while we're here.
Good news, boss. It's being updated. Looks like that prisoner you extracted was the main survivor. The guy's a mute, but he pointed out the whereabouts of the honeybee on the map.
Requested. Nice.
It's on your iDroid. Nice. Head on over there and retrieve it.
I just need a little more suppressor. I mean, we could just start killing, but I'll probably replay this mission off stream and be more thorough.
Mm.
Get all the stuff.
He didn't even scream. He didn't. They did say he was
a mute.
Mute.
We're gonna use a rocket launcher later to take out the that anti-air thing.
Oh my god.
Goodies.
Goodies.
Okay, so
It's in. It's deep in there. Okay.
Marker placed. Marker removed.
I'm just gonna, like, go inside until we find something. You know, he probably was leading them to it. That's my guess. And if we had just followed, that's probably one way to get to it.
Mm.
But Fultoning him was probably another way.
Mm-hmm. That's my guess. When you have no more suppressors, try to remember the basics of CQC. Always remember the basics of
especially
CQC.
Especially in situations where I can't get more supplies.
Mm-hmm.
Some of those dudes are going to start waking up and causing problems for me.
They'll forget.
There's like, oop, I was sleeping.
Oh, where's the prisoner?
What do you think this honeybee is going to be?
Uh-oh. Insects?
These environments are sweet. It sounds spooky in here, doesn't it?
Is that wind or music?
It's gotta be wind, right? What is this? Oh! I know, but like, look at this. Secret boss over there.
It's gonna be a person.
You think so? Honeybee. It's not the pain, is it?
Oh.
What?
Who would have thought they'd hide it there?
What?
Who would have thought? Oh, oh! It's just straight up a weapon.
You secured the target. Oh. Now you just need to bring it back.
Oh, you gotta use it. You're gonna use it, right?
To use the honeybee.
Oh, never mind. What's one, Lil?
Damn it.
Oh, man.
Can I swap it with this one? No.
Oh.
So just double rocket launchers?
All right.
No, not an option. Okay. You are not to use it.
What about when the airship inevitably...
That's gonna happen, dude. Yeah. They're setting
Use
us up.
The pain.
Was it the pain? The pain was the B one, right?
I think so. And yeah, when he explodes. I love Japan? Does he say that? Is that a reference?
They're searching now. We're just trying to get out, right?
Yeah, this is the mission. You got the thing.
Oh, what is this? What is this?
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Something's going to happen, dude.
Airship.
This is what you wanted, right?
Well, we'll see.
You wanted some cutscenes.
I did want some cutscenes.
Tutorials done. Stuff's happening.
But I wanted cutscenes with...
Wait, do we know the name of this group?
I don't think so. The
Just
oh,
the
you
skulls,
mean,
right? You know, like there's the Cobra unit, there's Foxhound.
Is it the Parasite
Dead
unit
Cell?
Or no? Not necessarily.
Here we go. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, oh, this is from the beginning.
Yeah. Mantis Jr.
We don't know that, but it surely looks like it.
Hallucinations. Oh, okay.
I sounded like a dinosaur. Metal Gear sound like dinosaurs.
It's true.
Is it the Iron Giant?
Are we upside down? Yeah, we're upside down, dude. Oh, we really did get grabbed. What?
Okay, what is going on? Here we go.
This is Skull Face.
Skull Face.
You look well rested, big boss.
This is our first time meeting as big boss.
How you've changed. You became a demon for such
good night, Foxhound.
Night, Foxhound.
Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually.
Oh, he's got a mask. Eye mask.
Zorro vibes.
If you get out of here alive.
Oh. What were these called again? I forgot.
I don't think we knew, but
this is like the mist, right?
Rest in
peace. Kaz was saying that he had run into them before.
Did we have a name for them? Someone called them zombies, right?
I'll see you in hell, boss.
They are the skulls? Okay. I wrote the skulls, but I wasn't sure if that was their whole...
What is this?
What the hell was that thing? It was huge.
Oh, come on. That looks like Rex, right?
Some sort of Metal Gear. This imagery is really sweet, though. And the glowing eyes.
Yeah.
He said run, right?
He said what?
He said run. Don't fight these things. These zombies. Oh. Is it creating new zombies?
Oh, yeah. They're called the Parasite Unit.
Okay. Audrey loves this.
I do love this.
Love the jumps. The rolls. The slides. Oh, it's infecting soldiers, too.
Show me...
We got a raid from Daffool.
Daffool, thank you for the raid. Oh, we got a numbered one.
The skulls. What's he doing to that soldier?
Daffool, thank you so much for the raid. Oh! Are you going to use the big gun?
We running?
I think we're running, Daff. Good timing. Yeah. Daffool with the resub. Thank you so much, Daffool. We appreciate you. 10 months.
Sorry if I'm missing stuff,
all
but
good.
Thank you very much. Oh!
Oh! We're in a story mission right now. Oh, we're still pretty early in the game, but I think this is a pretty big story moment. One I've been kind of waiting for. Oh!
Oh god, dude, we're gonna die right now.
Okay.
Some cover.
These guys are super tough. Yeah, we're using our big guns on this guy.
Are we supposed to fight him?
The way they just like disintegrate.
Are they out? Are they bouncing?
This feels like a scripted sandstorm.
No, this is the mist.
Oh, this is the mist!
Oh,
that's
God.
Right.
Was that... Did you just hear that? Oh, my God.
No. This song
it's
is
in my
awesome.
Ear.
This is so cool! This is so cool. I love that you can, like, barely see them. Yes! I love that.
Okay, we were supposed to run. Dang, why did I use the rockets then?
The mist is cleared. Yeah. Kaz said to do that.
He said maybe. Damn it, I wouldn't have,
Plant expansion complete.
Probably need to,
Marker plate. Marker removed.
You can restart from the last checkpoint?
Nah, I don't mind.
You don't mind?
I don't mind the outcome.
Please oh, yeah, yeah. That's fine. Wait, what happened, happened.
Roger.
You can use, like, 2 of the ammo.
Yeah, and I'm likely to just replay it off stream, too. So
there you go.
That was awesome.
I wonder why the one that we're calling
through this
the
right
one that
now.
We're calling Baby Mantis whoa. Just seemed to walk past you. I love the new composer for Kojima's latest games.
God post.
Ludwig Forssell is the name. Did Phantom Pain and Death Stranding.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah. It sets the tone very well, the music for those games.
God, that was stressful.
Do you think Baby Mantis is associated with the skulls?
I don't even know if it's really there. There's some things I'm wondering if it's hallucination.
Right, that's true.
I really thought that was a boss fight. But then I was like, wait, can I just run? That's fine. We'll deal with the consequences.
Say again?
We'll deal with the consequences.
We'll deal with the consequences. I still love that theory that you have, that a lot of it might just be...
hallucination?
Yeah, like, they set it up that way, where it's like, well, you don't really know... what's real and what's not.
They do really set it up for you to just question everything.
Yeah. And
which is fun.
As far as we know, the only character...
Great work. Octopus!
Okay.
I don't know if this is an upgrade or a downgrade.
That's all right. We're going to go
Chick Run is over. That's a reset.
Chick Run is over. Fine. Yeah. Like the only person who has, we think, has seen or acknowledged those characters... is Snake, right? Or no. Ocelot?
It was Ocelot when he horsed us out, yeah.
Well, at least Ocelot acknowledged the big guy, right?
Yeah.
Did he ever acknowledge the
good
baby
point.
Mantis?
Good point.
So maybe, you know, we don't exactly know.
So this unit in the mist, their speed, the way they jump, it's not human. And those deformities.
They attacked the Soviets too.
And that Grim Reaper lookalike in charge of them. That giant thing that carried him off. What the hell are they?
Cypher.
Well, what do they want? What's their objective? Why Afghanistan?
Well, we have that now.
There's one more thing troubling me.
What happened to the Hamid?
Exactly. Whole squads of hardened Mujahideen killed without a fight, and no trace of BC weaponry. What does it all mean?
That's what we're here to find out.
BC weaponry?
Yeah, right.
Is it like biological contaminant? I don't know.
Reveal itself, even if it's ugly.
Octopus Run? Okay. Did the same thing Obama's first time? All right, all good. The mission gives you two options, run or fight. We did a in-between.
Boss, I'm creating a new intel team to support you in our areas of operation.
Biochemical, thank you.
Members of this team will head out into the field and conduct reconnaissance. Knowing the strength of an enemy force beforehand will help you carry out missions more smoothly. We may also learn something about the skull-faced man. Mm. So, boss, that brings me to assigning staff to the intel team. There might be guys already assigned to other teams who are more
conflicting interest between Kaz and Ocelot regarding the honeybee and whether you should use it makes sense considering the real life aspects of that mission. I'm curious about that real life mission now.
Wow. Silver Skull. Okay. Pretty hardcore.
Yeah.
Ivory Skull.
Whoa.
Remember the guys you brought back from the base in Cuba 9 years ago? Believe it or not, some of them survived that hell we went through. Word reached them that Big Boss is back and they wanted in. They're good men. Our brothers in fate.
Aww.
They'll be glad to know you've seen them.
Pause teased that, right?
Yeah. That he was trying to headhunt them, but they weren't interested until...
Finger?
Until they knew we were involved.
Aye.
Okay, cool.
About BC's biochemical. Gotcha.
Gotcha.
IRL, the CIA gave Afghan militants Stinger missile launchers in an attempt to combat the presence of Soviet Hind gunships.
Gotcha.
Okay. This might be the side up I was talking about doing on stream. Not 100%. Okay.
We've had some new job offers come in.
Okay. LaBama, confirm for us.
And added them to the list.
Take a look on your finger and eye right. From the side ops in Ground Zero.
That's right. They were, or we can expand Mother Base. It was another side op. Just like how we got Kojima. Please confirm. Sorry, let me get these. Okay. So we have a bunch more. Unlucky Dog and Two Target Practice are the new ones. Oh, I guess extract the Wandering Mother Base Soldiers. Is it one of these? Tell me number 51. Okay. So Labama says save 51 for on stream.
All right.
Please confirm.
Sounds like a plan.
We'll save that one for on stream.
Please select.
We have some more missions.
Ooh.
So I think this is a good place to stop. So here's my plan for off stream between now and next time. Okay. This is just practice the game by replaying some of those old missions. Do some of those side ops, except for the one that LaBamba said.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like Fry Sauce. So Fry Sauce says 51 and 61.
Okay.
Fry Sauce, you're also saying 61, Unlucky Dog. So you guys just double check and then feel free to let me know on our Discord in the back seating channel. Anthony, save the following side ops. Since they're numbered, you can just ahead of time tell me what numbered ones in the future to avoid doing off stream.
Yeah.
And I'll just make sure we assign soldiers to the right, you know, squads, build up stuff on off stream, and try not to advance any story.
Cool.
But I think that's how I would like to do this playthrough.
Sweet.
But I had a really good time. I hope you did too, Audrey.
Yeah, it's great. I love that we got that big story chunk at the end there.
Yeah.
It's. I guess it doesn't. It's just a more. I don't know. I guess it's reminding us. Hey, don't forget about these guys. So their presence makes me excited. Yeah. And I love the vibe of them and everything too. So
very mysterious.
Very exciting.
And I like that it's not spooky darkness.
Right.
It's like just it's daytime, but you can't see because of this mist or fog or dust.
Yeah.
It's kind of a cool, kind of spooky.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and the glowing eyes.
The glowing eyes. The fact that they're very athletic.
Yeah.
They're called Parasite Unit, and they kind of seem to control.
Yeah, they're infecting the other
soldiers. Infect other soldiers and things like that.
And some sort of Metal Gear robot, yeah.
The Metal Gear robot. And when we first saw them, they did like kind of like a twitchy kind of thing.
Yeah.
Pretty cool horror vibes. I'm into it.
Yeah. Sorry, just to confirm, LaBamba, you said number 51, extracting the Wandering Mother Base soldiers, and then Fry Sauce said 61, right? So I'll save both 51 and 61.
Thank you all for hanging out.
Feel free to follow up on the Discord. Thank you guys for hanging out.
Mm.
Metal Gear Solid 5. I'm feeling good about how we're playing this. Hopefully you're having a good time cheering me on. Thank you, Audrey, for hanging out and cheering me on. Very exciting. The feeling of anxiety. And it's special because I was nervous about hopping into a game that neither of us played because it's been so long. But it's fun.
Yeah, you've been doing great. Yeah. So...
Thank you.
You're continuing with more Final Fantasy V for your
solo stream? That's correct.
Very exciting. Is that tomorrow?
That is tomorrow.
Sweet.
Wait, do I need to save this game?
Maybe save it. Pretty sure everything else that's not yellow is safe for off stream. Thank you, LaBamba.
There is no saving.
So maybe this Anthony will take care of that. And hopefully we'll be back with more Final Fantasy? Metal Gear Solid V next week.
Yeah, so check the schedule. Like Audrey said.
Check the
Final
schedule.
Final Fantasy V. Did you say Earthbound for you on Monday?
Probably more Earthbound on Monday. Mm-hmm. And yeah, so we got Final Fantasy V, we got Earthbound, we got Metal Gear Solid V.
Pretty diverse, I'd say.
Very diverse and all pretty fun stuff. So yeah, definitely different vibes. So if you want something a little more jolly, less heavy, probably no guts and things, Earthbound is a safer choice. Probably Final Fantasy V as well. Quirky JRPGs, let's go. Exactly.
Unpredictable in a very different way from Metal Gear.
This is true. This is true. But then again, I'm very early on, so I don't know what direction it might go. So I think that about does it for today.
Yeah. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Audrey. I put some links in chat to our Instagram, our Twitter. Come hang out with us on our Discord. Also, youtube.com/Reyony. Higher quality recordings of our streams go on our YouTube channel. But of course, you can watch our VODs wherever you like, here on Twitch or on YouTube. Shout out to all the people watching our Metal Gear VODs on YouTube. They've been getting a lot of views.
a lot of comments, and we really appreciate you guys watching and commenting. And some of you guys have come over from YouTube to Twitch, and that's really sweet. Thank you for coming along with Audrey's journey through Metal Gear and now our journey together through Metal Gear Solid 5. Looking forward to more. I also put a link to a spreadsheet. It just lists everything that we've streamed, so you can at a glance see what kinds of games we're into, and it conveniently links you directly to the VOD playlists on both Twitch and YouTube. So check it out.
Spreadsheet. Check it out. Pretty sweet.
Stay cool, everyone. If you're in an area of the world where there's crazy heat waves right now, check on your loved ones. Make sure that they're doing okay in the heat.
Everyone
stay
triple
hydrated.
Hydrate right now.
Yeah, stay cool, be safe, wear sunscreen, but minimize the amount of time you're in the sun. Be aware of the symptoms of heat exhaustion. And
oh,
heat
wow,
stroke.
This
it's
is legit.
Pretty
PSA.
Serious.
Yeah,
just,
yeah.
It just gets crazy hot and then people die. Yeah, so be careful out there. See you guys again tomorrow night for Final Fantasy V with me. Anything else to say, Audrey?
I think that's it. We're going to try to find someone to raid, but thank you all again. My name is Audrey.
And I'm Anthony. Together we are Reyony. See you again soon. Good night.